I have a question for all of you guys.
I have a question for all you guys.
How the fuck do you stream this game for like longer than fucking 9 hours? Like, I feel like this game takes a lot out of me, dude. Lying is hard.
Because I'm a degen.
Lying is hard.
Guys, I do. I literally do. I do fucking 12 to 13 hour streams every day, seven days a week. I never take days off. But when I play this game, I get so fucking tired. It's not just the imposter either. Like, even being a fucking crew member is hard.
Hasan, actually recharge your brain. You can just watch
YouTube. I'll tell you why. It was like that for me when I had, you know, like, a couple hours in the game. But I've just gotten so used to lying. It sounds bad, but that's just, I'm so used to it now. Like, I don't even know what the truth is anymore.
It gets easier as you go, I think.
Yeah, the more you lie, the more easy it is. It just flows, and it's actually scary.
Yeah, if you want to be a politician...
Like, I could probably...
Guys, is it ready?
Yeah. Yo, what about? I can't lie, dude. I get so fucking... I get overwhelmed, like...
No, dude. I've gotten so used to it. I could literally cheat on my girlfriend with five different people and just get away with it.
Oh, that's...
I've gotten that
wrong. Weird flex, bro, that you have a girlfriend. That's cool.
No, I actually don't.
Wow! He lied!
Exactly.
He's so good at it, dude.
Right?
God damn, dude.
It was natural.
Yeah, that's scary, dude.
Connor and me had to play the game to get good at lying. 5-Up came into this game and he was already a god.
5-Up came into this game as a fucking psychopath.
Didn't 5-Up say like predator. He played Mafia for like six years?
Yes.
Yeah, 5-Up. I've just really been good. A liar my entire life, so that's why.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it just works. Yo.
It sucks. My whole life, I've lived by these values where I, like, can't tell a lie like fucking Abe Lincoln.
You're playing a game, bro. Fuck.
And then I can't, like, I just, but it's bad. Like, I don't have the training.
I have a double lobby.
You just have to,
We can do snow map anyways. I'm sick of
that. Snow map.
Yes, yes, thank God. I fucking hate this map. This map sucks so many dicks, dude.
No, I like the white map. Was Abe playing my map?
No. Let's just change.
We've been playing it for a while.
We'll come back to it.
Yeah, we'll come back to it. Who's
the lobby am I joining? Moxie's or Connor's?
Connor's.
Nah, Moxie.
Nah, Connor's.
Moxie's cooler.
Okay, are we playing Connor's or Moxie's? Can we?
You guys could just join Connor's.
Okay, join Connor's.
Yeah, I actually tried to join Moxie's and it doesn't even work. The code doesn't even work anymore.
Wait, then what happened to your lobby then?
I'm in. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
X! Look at that! You're fucking catching on, baby!
Wait, where's your
the
pet?
One letter name! I like it.
Okay, which one are we fucking joining? Oh my god.
Connor's.
The one, dude. The one that's like...
Wait, should I get rid of my halo if it gives away?
I made it.
Yes.
Yo, Isaac, I don't wear
a... not have known who that was if you were...
Wait, what, Moxie?
I don't wear a hat at all because it moves up your name a shit ton.
Whoa, yeah, this one letter meta is actually... I'm into this. This is smart.
It's broken. It's OP.
It's smart, dude. Actually, no, it's not, because if there's only one person with one letter, it's pretty easy to fucking decipher.
Yeah, because the thing is, the name sticks through certain surfaces like walls and shit. It makes it really, really easy.
Wait, how do you change your name? I want to change it.
Just leave.
Nah, fuck it. I don't want to leave. It's too much work.
Fuck it, Dad.
Wait, do we have the right?
Let's fucking go.
Hasan's actually getting really sweaty at the game.
Who?
Yeah, he is.
Who is?
You are big boy.
I'm not bad. Like, I think I've gotten better.
How funny.
Yo, that's funny.
I checked the logs to see who was dead. And that actually, this just happened. I went to admin panel to go see if I could help find the body, and then there was a dead body already on there. Interesting.
Okay.
Hmm.
Interesting. This is going to be pretty easy to figure out.
I saw someone just leave from admin, room.
There is
the
an admin party. It was Connor.
Yeah.
I think. Yeah.
Team? Yeah, Connor just left from there. Bottom left.
There's no way you do that, bro.
I was there. There's no way I do that. You're right. You're absolutely correct.
So this body just died.
So, hey, where's the body exactly?
Where is the body?
So XQC's body was on the admin logs, right?
Beach, did you check to see if there's anybody in the specimen?
Oh,
the doors.
See, that's the thing. I should have done that. I'm really bad at checking where the body. I know that was a bad move.
So that looks really bad for me.
It does look bad for you, but I know.
Wait,
but
if Connor went from there.
No, because I checked the vitals and only Green was dead, and then I walked down straight to X's body, so I can clear Connor for this kill actually.
Perfect, thank you.
Wait, how?
Okay, Connor is cool with being cleared. It's Connor. I'm voting Connor, dude.
No, he
there's two
left.
Kills.
He
Connor's two kills, and I was with Geech.
Yeah.
But you hate being cleared when you're crewmate.
No,
so I think
Connor,
it's true now.
I don't like being cleared when there's one kill.
Who's the other person that was in there though? I ran
me,
past you.
Geech.
And one more.
Me, you, and Geech.
I mean, it could just be
the other person that was in there.
I saw XQC near. I saw XQC near Med Bay area.
I saw me, you, and Geech.
Jelly,
I saw XQC near Med Bay area.
Yes or no?
No, Nessa and I were top right for a little bit. When I was. I never went there.
Oh,
are we skipping?
Hasan?
No. I did my passport. I did my passport. Who are you voting for?
I skipped.
Oh.
I did not kill Yellow at all, by the way. I saw him.
I can soft clear Jesse because we did weapons together.
Where the hell was Asic?
I was just thinking it's Geech and
Connor, to be honest.
And I saw Connor come out.
I have a question before we start talking.
Okay.
Jesse, did you queue after ASIC?
Yep, ASIC is cleared. He was doing
ASIC is cleared, yes.
Cool. Big. Okay. The body's like right in front of the electrical entrance.
Who's in specimen right now?
Me. That's Jelly.
Jelly? Okay.
So
I'm in vitals. Like just
I'm hiding.
So Hasan, when did this body die?
Oh, I have no idea. I didn't see the vital. Sorry. I'm in like,
what?
No. Hold on. Listen. I did the thermometer thing outside of the door. I'm really bad at this map too. I'm only good at the spaceship one.
Outside
I
of
did,
one door.
I checked vitals and then I went down to the decontamination area.
So
what is the thing called? What are the two things called on top of it?
When you checked vitals, was there a dead body, Hasan?
Yes.
Oh no, there wasn't.
Okay, so this was reset. Supposes.
Wait, that time frame doesn't make sense, because listen, I'm able to go into top right, and I'm able to look at ASIC scan, and then go into decontamination, go into specimen. Hasan's saying he only had time to do, passport, thermometer, and then go down to decontamination? What? No, I'm in decontamination. I went back, I did vitals, I went back down to the comms thing. I don't know what the fuck that is. And then
table.
Yeah, I saw that three people were up top where the med bay is,
okay.
And I had my pass at
specimen. So I think it's Yeti. Where's
Yeti? Is it specimen?
Where the fuck are you at, by the way?
I'm hiding top left reactor. I didn't want to be accused.
Top left reactor? What?
Yep, I'm hiding behind it.
Hello.
Why? That's where the body is, kind of.
What?
Yeah,
where's the body? There's a body. Top left reactor? Give me a fucking break.
No, it's not. There's not.
Where's the body? Where's the body?
It's in front of electrical, entrance. It's
I
not like
voting. He's the only one unaccounted for. Yeah. Oh, fuck, we're dead.
Uh-oh.
And I'm pretty sure it is Yeti.
We're not dead. It's seven left.
Why? Why would you vote on seven?
That's no, yeah, we're fine. We're fine. Yeti kind of isn't accounted for at all.
Jesse just died? Wait, Connor was just with Jesse, by the way.
I'm in oxygen.
So I don't know why you're saying that Connor's accounted for when he says he's hiding in the body support.
It was hiding, and it was nowhere near me.
Okay, who was on cams? Who was on cams?
I don't know.
ASIC, what were you doing?
I did lights, and I went down to oxygen.
I did lights with Jesse. No, you did not do lights, by the way. I did lights with Jesse.
I peaked lights to make sure you didn't kill him, and then I immediately went down to oxygen.
Okay. Interesting.
Okay, so I skipped last round, but what was the reasoning for why you guys thought Yeti was suspicious? The reason why I ask, hold on, before we go forward, the reason why I ask this question is because the only other person that was with me in the beginning of the previous round was Yeti. The only person that doubled back.
Yeah, Yeti was just in specimen, so I can clear him for this kill, so I guess it has to be Connor then.
Yep.
There's one kill, Geech.
Yeah, but Hasan, what role is Hasan this round?
Put anyone off, which means that there's two killers left. No one's been voted off.
No one's been voted off. There's still two killers. Yes, we have to vote.
Yeah, so
here.
It could be Yeti and another person.
I still think Yeti's a safe vote.
Connor from the first kill. That was pretty obviously going to be him if he's exiting from admin as this kill is discovered.
No.
And then
he's clearly the admin kill, 100%. Yeah.
What do you mean 100%? Why do you say
because
that?
No, because we were both at vitals, and then I saw him go left. I didn't see him go down. Go down was when the body happened, the kill happened, like right at that moment.
I went left. Could have
the only person in that vicinity, the only person in that vicinity was Yeti, wasn't it?
No. When I was at vitals, X was not already dead.
The only person in that vicinity was Yeti, wasn't it? Is that why you guys voted for him?
Because doesn't add up to me right now. I'm telling you right now, it's definitively Connor.
It's definitively Yeti. It's not me.
I like
you guys did not see.
We have a vote here.
What if it's just Connor and fucking?
You didn't see.
We have one. We can burn one.
Yikes!
What if it's just Connor and Hasan?
Geech didn't vote.
I didn't vote because I don't know.
His brain small confirmed.
Congrats, good job out there.
I literally knew it was Connor and Hasan.
You didn't know anything. You literally knew nothing.
Hey, Connor. Connor, you should have went with Connor.
Yes, I knew it.
You need to stretch after that, dude. Your back must be in pain, brother. Holy shit.
Down to zero. Hasan, I told you. I just got used to lying.
It'll take years.
I told you guys it was Connor.
Okay, Connor, I'm not going to lie, though. That one lie where you were hiding behind the reactor, why the fuck did anyone believe you?
If I was crewmate,
I would have been like, there's no fucking way he's hiding.
How did we go from
half the lobby
to Yeti?
Knows that I do that.
Oh, okay.
She went past them in her vision. And she cleared him full off on the kill. I can't just control all this.
I don't know how that happened.
I knew it was
she going. She carried. She carried hard. Carried into our lobby.
Black, and who else? Just
yo, Nesco, did you actually finish that task, by the way? I have to ask.
Yes,
Asic.
The Dell's go.
He's good.
Hey, who just came down from O2?
It was Black.
I saw Hasan.
I came down from O2. I did
the bottom left at water.
I did the water bottle task, and then
I didn't go to lights. I did the keys. I did the fucking spaceship.
I got locked into electric.
Went down to O2, to look for like a body or something, and then
you missed the body. Then
I went. I did the water bottle task. I did the water. Hello. Listen. I did the water bottle task. I went back. I went up, and I got locked into electric.
No,
where
you walked past
is
me and, right?
Body, Jesse? Please.
Body's
yeah,
bottom
where
left.
Was it?
Where was the body?
Bottom left O2.
So water wheels.
I left Hasan, Geech, Yeti, and somebody else there.
Yeah, but I was only. In the
I was in tree. I was in tree in O2.
Connor was there with me.
Also, M was in medbay.
Yeah, anyway, I saw there.
I don't know if the body's in there, but that's where I last saw it.
This is so unfortunate.
Did anyone do vitals?
Like, I did two tasks and then left.
Did anyone do vitals?
Yeah. No.
We have no idea.
Based off of my information, I'm going to say this is probably Hasan. Because as I was looking in the cams, I saw him come from that direction.
I already said I came from... I did water bottles, like the two water bottle thing, and then I went up and I got locked into electric.
I think I feel better about voting ASIC here.
How?
The doors to upper of that building locked right.
I also agree
it.
With Connor.
And
what?
Hasan
you're literally griefing.
Hasan got locked into electrical. I don't.
Yeah,
think
and I fucking opened it up for him. Why would I?
No,
like...
but also ASIC face check camera room.
Hasan or ASIC?
What? You guys are throwing.
I'm
just
voting
skip.
ASIC.
There's two
I'm
fucking
voting.
Votes.
I want to vote one of you two.
Oh my god, you guys are
voting
actually
on,
griefing.
Voting on 8 isn't bad.
One of you guys
nope.
is good.
Griefing.
Jesse dead at weapons.
Okay.
This is bad.
Who did the right reactor?
I did.
I'm with blue and red at left reactor. Geech?
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing? And where's the body at?
I last spot Geech.
I asked her a question. Please let her answer.
Body's at weapons. I was in decontamination. I passed by.
Can I ask what, when rockets are blowing up, you're going from decontam. Why are you going inside of weapons?
Because
when it's beeping down.
When I left decontamination, I checked admin, and then I checked the vitals. Two people were dead. I saw there was only one person weapons, so I figured there's somebody dead there, and there was.
I mean, it's pretty obvious.
That's actually a pretty legitimate reason.
Mm-hmm.
I think that we got it wrong with ASIC, and I think it's Hasan and maybe
me.
I want to choose Hasan right now.
I'm first to
wait,
left
I'm the
reactor.
One who fucking did right reactor. What are you talking about? I literally was by myself with the right reactor.
I think it's an old death, right? Because, I passed by Hasan in decontamination. I think he went from weapons to decontamination and left.
Geech, it's a two-kill round.
What do you mean?
This
is
a two-kill round.
Two kill, you're right.
So I don't know what you're talking about.
No, you're right. That's actually two kills. So I guess in theory it could have been.
So there's an old body.
I still want to vote Hasan though. I want to get the 50 feet.
Okay, that's fucking insane. So the voting on this one is fucking insane. I'm literally, I just did the reactor. It's fucking insane.
I don't really trust anything that Geet says here, but I'm pretty sure it's Hasan, so I'm gonna shoot him.
Okay, dude. All right, well, that's really nice of you to just fucking vote for me. I'm voting Geet, the only person who fucking could have self-reported while you guys were all together.
I think it's Geet and Yeti. Yeti's begging Geet.
You guys were all together. You guys were literally together, and I was on the fucking right side of the reactor, so this is a fucking insane vote.
Yeah. Listen, it
what a silly fucking thing to do.
Know, nah, we win because Isaac was
a killer. I don't think she self-reports here, but who knows? We'll see.
Yeah, we'll see. I guess.
Yeah.
Hey, we got smirked on.
We got smirked on. Was it Hasan?
Look, you did the vent glitch again, by the way, without a hat on.
Hey, that was great. XC carried as well again.
Wait, what vent glitched?
You're the one right after you killed me in medbay.
It glitched again?
Like fucking hard as shit, and you're not wearing a hat.
That shit is trash.
Yeah. It was like,
wait,
that
what
was
happens
a
with
really,
the glitch?
Really bad one.
You can
just
see
watch
somebody.
It.
It's
watch
trash,
that
man.
They pop up in the vent before they actually pop out.
Y'all forgot about Hasan leaving a body.
Yeah, that's. I can't believe we didn't vote on that, Ness.
I know, that's my bad. That's my bad.
Why did Connor push for me? What did I do?
It was either ASIC or Hasan. I should just vote.
Yeah, you should stick with the 50-50.
Playing a lot better now. Oh no, I'm by myself here. Oh god, ASIC's gonna clap me. Where the fuck? Fucking knew it, dude.
I can safely say Nessua did not kill these people because two people are dead on vitals.
Who said that?
Jesse did.
Where's the body get a exact? It has to be pixel perfect.
In front of the switch after you hit the maze, you hit the switch, it's right there.
And who last saw Connor?
Me, I did.
I saw ASIC with him.
Can I say what's on?
Yeah, I went to specimen. I went all the way to specimen.
Can I say what's
kills,
on admin?
The same place? Double kill?
There's four people by medbay, one person specimen, one person office, two people electricity.
Do you guys like that, by the way?
Yeah. I am.
Wait,
I'm
who went
right
to
Tesla on again? Of electricity. I went to the Tesla right below.
I was fucking, dude.
That's not where you went, bro.
I did.
And then what you did?
Yeah, so I did the tracing top left.
Yeah.
Oh my god, guys, don't throw. Listen, don't throw.
I should unmute
tracing
and just
top left.
I should just unmute and tell
him
that.
And then I went to the tracing below electricity in the cage. Below the cage.
For the rest of the game, 100%. Me and XQC could not have possibly been involved because we were the two.
Awesome. So you guys can narrow this down if you just ask people more questions instead of focusing on me here.
Yeah, so this is the feeling I'm getting here.
Mossy literally can tell you where people are on admin. If anyone lies about their location, get them out. Ask other people questions. Go.
You're wrong about admin though, because me and Asuo were in admin. There's two people.
So Moxie's lying about admin.
You're saying you're an admin right now.
We are both in vitals, but they come up as admin on the admin table.
And if he said there's people on admin, I wouldn't be on admin
seen,
because
right?
I'm outside.
Yeah, so he got people on admin. He missed call.
Jelly, you're not there, right?
I'm gonna button in order to discuss this more.
I want everyone's location. I'm gonna button here, and I want to get people's locations. I feel like this is an easy vote.
It's Moxie. You just lied about where people were on the supposed admin table.
Dude,
okay, and then you and XQC.
I just got a text message from the Trump campaign. They'll attack your homes if Joe's elected. Press Trump. Press Trump needs you to become a Diamond Club member. Your name is missing. Donate. My man said Antifa alert, dude. Ooh, here it is. It's coming. Woo! Dude, I'm so fucking poggers at this now. It's kind of nuts. It's like fucked up how good I am at that shit.
Okay, this is easy. So, let's get everyone's locations from last round, and let's get this game over with. So
hey,
many people are accounted for.
Listen.
Yeah.
Specimen.
Wait. It's important here that we get a timeline. I went sort of directly into lights, and yet I think the tracing under lights and went to lights. I don't think he could have killed. Yeti sort of strafed to right. I think it is some tracing shit. I don't think it's some run out either. Geech reported the body. It looked genuine. I don't think it's either.
Okay.
Then.
And then Jesse and Nessa were supposedly
so, me, Connor, and Async.
Who said they were in specimen?
We went below med bay and we did the Tesla coil.
Mm-hmm.
Connor and Async went left. I went down and then I saw Nessa doing lava. I went to vitals. There was already two people dead and Connor was one of them dead.
I think it's Async and Moxie here.
I think
okay,
yeah.
So it could be
Jelly.
Yes. I think it's Async and Moxie. I think okay. Or it could be Nessua. Nessua could have vented out of Medbay as well.
It's just Jelly. I think it's just Jelly.
Jelly.
No, it's not me. You're dumb.
Why are you randomly just putting blame on
me? If it can't be Nessua, then it's Async and Moxie 100%. Vote Moxie out first for lying about admin.
Guys, it's literally just Jelly, by the way.
What do you mean?
Vote Moxie out first.
I said there's four bodies inside Medbay, two in electricity, one in specimen.
It's Jelly.
Yo, Ness, who'd you vote?
It's Async and Moxie.
It's 100% Jelly.
I voted
Async, but... Yikes, Async.
If Async was scared...
Vote Async then. Vote Async first. Go ahead.
What? That makes no sense.
Jesse, you and me need to vote on the same person to make sure
you guys said the body was fucking fresh, and I'm
literally throwing...
I don't know why
the joke is still funny.
It's such a dumb joke.
Jesse, you have to trust
but
Yeti.
I still love
XQC
it.
XQC told that Jelly the first round too,
gotta
and
trust,
he got
we gotta trust Yeti and XQC here.
We never asked anyone where they were when I called out everyone on admin table. You guys are all fucking so stupid.
The air on the entire West Coast is unadvisable to breathe by government health standards, but at least we know it was a boy. Dude, don't be a fucking libtard, dude. Who cares if we can't fucking breathe, dude? What are you, stupid? You don't need oxygen, dude. What are you, a fucking Chinese communist, dude? Who needs air to live? Cucks. That's who.
America deserved 9/11.
15 months. Keep up the good work, King.
Yeah, if you really want to breathe clean air, why don't you get a fucking job and pick yourself up by your bootstraps?
So the body is still boned in, so it can't be.
Yeah, it's Async. Okay. I saw him walk away.
Wait, how is it me? I'm literally in fucking lights. Or like, let's try to fucking.
No, it's you. Shut up.
All right, so right now, let me say this. I believe X forever because Yeti and X were together for the first two kills.
Geech reported the body, yes. And the body is still bone in.
What if Geech just self-reported twice, dude?
It's bone in, motherfucker. What is wrong with you?
These ain't no boneless wings. These are bone in wings, baby. Get it out.
It's literally just Jelly and Geech, dude.
You're bugging, bro. Get the fuck Async out of here. Get out of here, you bent goblin.
Fuck you.
Jesse. Wait,
why did Jesse vote Geech? Oh, maybe we're wrong about Moxie. Maybe it's Jesse.
I misunderstood what you said. I thought you guys thought it was Geech.
Oh, okay.
Isaac, I hate the link.
I actually did.
It's so bad. We should never ever. No one should ever double kill early.
I thought it was good. I didn't Async know fucking Geech was coming late.
It was trash. It was trash.
No, if Geech doesn't come in late.
Double kills early are extremely terrible. They're trash as fuck.
Listen. If Geech just doesn't come, we win the game.
So, Moxie, your call on admin was just wrong, right?
I don't know. I was guessing. I know there's.
Okay. I Geech was not fucking adding up at all.
Moxie named 11 people.
Shut up.
Wait.
Shush.
Thanks.
It's XQC's and he's gonna kill me.
Where's the body at?
It's just pink. It's just pink. Body's literally in the fucking canisters, and Geech is on top of the body, not reporting it, dude. And trying to hide, and you're trying to hide.
I'm downloading up a tree.
No, you're not. You're literally in fucking canisters.
Wait, what's canister? Gas or canister?
Gas.
Canister's bottom left, yeah.
Yeah, okay. And she's in the room with the fucking dead body and not reporting, so...
Also, before the game continues, I need someone one more thing, okay?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Jelly...
I know.
Double pick my gas.
I know. I literally said. I knew you were gonna say this. I knew you were gonna say this, but I was going. I believe it or not, I was going there to protect you.
Why were you trailing me, Felix?
Because when you go into fucking gas, you either want to die or you either want to kill. There's no other options.
Wait, what do you mean? I was that's my
when
task.
When you go to gas, you go early round. Otherwise, you're going to die.
Also, no, I mean, I was doing my task, but that's why I'm
exactly.
sussed on
then
you.
You're going to die then. That's how it works.
I do want to say one thing. I'm on vitals, so I can say 100% certain that this body is 100% fresh as fuck. It's either 100% Geech or ASIC. I'm gonna vote Geech here.
Honestly, self-report, because this is what happened.
That's crazy.
Any case, it doesn't matter, because it's either Geech or ASIC here 100%, or safe fun voting Geech here, or we'll get ASIC out next to the
studio. I need
kills.
To know more information. Where have you been doing?
I went right, did the node, and then I did the telescope, came out, went to the vitals, and then I went to admin table.
And then you went with red, M, what'd you do at cameras, and did anybody see red?
I'm voting Geech.
Cameras are on most of the time, I can say that.
Luxie was at weapons, the first
and class. he went back into, cameras, but I don't know if he did anything.
Well, I don't know, he's done speaking.
I went cameras, and I thought you vented in there.
Interesting.
Are we ready, boys? Yes! What the fuck?
Thank you.
Okay. So it was Geech 100%. We know
that.
Wait.
What I need to do here, I want Azik to listen since he's dead. I have a message. Azik, I'm glad you died. You deserved it. I want to congratulate
I'm glad he died too, because
you.
We know it's Geech 100%
fuck
now.
You. No, because he's going away from lights for the 20 millionth time when lights are down, baiting everybody to go die like a coward. Fuck. Fuck you.
All right, so he's dead outside of medbay. X and Hasan, where'd you guys go after lights?
I went into the storage to do the gas again and fucking failed again.
I opened the button and I was about to click it, and buddy reported.
Okay, I believe you.
Okay,
Moxie, did you see in there?
This is my second time in the gas canister trying to fucking finish that task and can't do it.
Hey, Moxie, where'd you go before you were in vitals with me?
I did temperature, and then I went towards admin, and then I went back to vitals, and then I saw Connor outside vitals.
Connor was on vitals as well. Yeah.
No, he
was
outside.
Standing
it,
in
like,
front of the camera. I was standing in front of the camera, so you guys couldn't see whether it was on or off.
Okay, well that makes like the body's directly above you, Connor. That's
you were on camera prior to doing lights, correct?
I didn't do lights.
Connor doesn't have a lot of info. He's not talking a lot. I don't like him. I can't
remember. Who was on lights in the beginning of the game?
I did.
I don't think it's
no, I did.
I think
it was me and XQC.
I did.
Yeah,
with
yeah.
Jesse.
So I think whoever killed, right, waited for lights to go off and then killed when we were at electric.
It was me, XQC, and I think Jesse
almost
every single time the lights go off.
Azink crossed me at the last bit of medical when I was going to lights and I was going to button. To get him out. So I'm at the button. I think we'll put Connor here.
No, we don't vote on seven.
I agree with that.
Are we voting? Okay. Who are we voting?
We don't vote on seven. Don't skip. You have to skip. You have literally have to skip. Everyone has to skip. Yo, skip,
when
guys.
Connor says, I'm hiding. I'm hiding cans.
Yo, guys, why didn't we skip?
Oh, shit.
We're not skipping. Oh,
I guess was the game ended.
Well, because we know one person's dead, so it's actually safe to vote there.
Yeah. If I fucking don't get this, oh come on. Dude, really? Really? Oh, that's so good. Oh, that fucking piece of shit, that's so good. Oh, that's Nessua.
Right. I don't think it's Jelly, because I'm flickering the lights, the last... Which lights are flickering, by the way, Jelly? Which lights are bugging?
I did the right ones, and I trusted that you were gonna do the left ones, and then the right ones bugged.
So smart.
The which right ones bugged. Which ones?
So good. That was a great kill. Ones. Pervert.
I don't respect. Think Jesse's a killer for any of those games. Moxie, nope. I haven't seen you a similar about any of the lights the entire game. Not a single instant. And you jumped the gun on...
He's been too quiet, though. I wonder why they haven't asked him.
Because he was outside vitals.
To be fair, XQC, he didn't jump the gun on Connor. He's actually the one who originally accused him because he said, the body's right above you.
Also,
so he was the original accuser.
Also, Nessua, what have you been doing, my dude?
I went up from you and Jelly.
Where's the body?
Underneath
the body,
like,
is literally at lights.
And I went to, like, the node kind of, like, by the vent.
I feel
Nessua,
like this...
Let me ask you another question. Will. What did you do last try?
Congratulations, Will, for winning Dare Package. Also, I was sussed on Moxie and Nessua, but...
I went down from admin through DK.
Guys, you didn't mention that.
Listen.
Well, nobody asked me.
Listen. Well, you should mention that.
Yeah, I can't. You guys are talking all over.
Because you're going towards the kill.
His voice is breaking. That's... Come on. Come on.
We can
get him, Felix.
I want a hard
get him.
Moxie, though, because I haven't seen a single time at any of the lights, and I fixed
I think
four
we should skip
five.
Here.
Yeah, because I was literally... just because I'm not by you, it doesn't mean I'm alone by myself. I was literally next to Jelly for the majority of last round.
No, that's not true. I'm with Jelly the entire round.
Last round.
This round, me and XQC were with each other pretty much the entire time. I don't know if you, could have killed and entered lights with me, but I'm pretty sure it's not you because you were bugging the lights with me. So I don't think it's XQC. But
Nessua or Moxie. Otherwise, Jelly deserves the win. He did a good play at the lights. It can be him also. Guys, don't fucking suss him after that.
Bum 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 bum. Will, what do you win when you win Dare Package? What do you win, Will? Wait, what? 5,000 buckaroos, dude? 5,000 buckaroos?
Moxie. Where's the body?
The reason why it's Moxie is because I left X with Moxie, went over to Vitals to watch if he would kill him. I'm on Vitals. X is dead.
Okay, wait, let's get where everybody is right now.
I'm at Vitals.
Scanning at Medbay. Hasan was queued up for scan. Well, Hasan was scanning.
Hasan.
I queued up. Hasan was scanning, yeah, and then he was dead.
His ghost. Okay.
Yeah, so I scanned. I have one more task left, and specimen, as Moxie would say. We're almost done on tasks. I actually don't even care
what
anyone has to say.
Can we hear out what Moxie said, though? No, I do want to hear, though.
Okay,
yeah,
fine.
Yeah, I'll say something. Very odd, Jesse, that before the screen even popped up, you said Moxie, and the whole, like, animation and the images is in the front, and you can't see who reported it. Mm-hmm. Or so, honestly... Yep. I saw you.
The reason why is because you. Pervert. I mean,
thank you for
we both walked into medbay. X was doing telescope.
Okay.
Lights go off. Me and you are running around the table. I leave. X stays.
Jesse, are you saying that?
No, X's body is outside electrical.
Are you saying this as a self-report?
Moxie, I have a question. What task did you have in medbay when you were running left and I was running
Node.
Right? Node. Okay.
I do think this is a self-report. Yeah.
That's all I had.
Dude, no, don't vote on four, but it doesn't matter. Nestle was a god, too. He's gonna clap him. He's gonna clap those fucking cheeks, dude.
Right now, XQC's dead. Tasks are almost done. I'm just gonna trust the ghost and whoever doesn't. Oh, does anyone here have a task left? Anyone?
No.
Nope. Finished.
None of you guys.
Nessua.
No task.
Jelly. That means I have one of the last tasks.
Okay. Where is it?
So it's me and a ghost. It's in specimen.
Okay. Let's go down there.
Dude, Jesse, don't do it.
Oh,
I think it's.
No,
I think it's Jesse.
I don't even want you guys to follow me, dude.
No, we should all go down
there. Oh, I
hope
they all skipped. Oh, I hope they fucking skipped.
If
someone becomes there, thank God.
I'm gonna call lights and stat kill, and I don't have to make
just
a decision.
Do your fucking task, dude. Do your task.
Okay. I don't want that.
Do your task. Do your fucking task. Do your task. I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm gonna lose my mind. Chat, I replied to Brianna again and asked if she would invite us on. Yeah, I am already talking to fucking. I'm gonna be on their podcast. It's just not up to me to fucking tell you. That's why I didn't tell you. But yeah, of course. Dude, Jesse, what are you doing? Just do your fucking task. No. No, Nessa was gonna kill. Did he get the kill?
Oh my god,
my butthole was so clenched.
Wait, it was Nessua?
Yeah, my butthole was so clenched. Dude, Nessua!
He almost
Nessua, you are fucking. You are such a piece of shit. You are such a piece of shit.
I'll repeat this again. I do lights 6 times. Jesse. You leave me to die. Azik, you leave me to die. You guys are both a bunch of a zoomer fucking
what did
parasites.
I do?
Dude,
I didn't let you die.
You're wrong, actually.
Let me tell you something.
No. You eat my garbage because you're a fucking rat.
Excuse me. I was walking out with you to medbay. You turned back around and went back into medbay.
To go and hide that way.
I didn't let you die.
And
I was
I was going to fix lights, and then you turned back. So I'm like, okay, I'm going to vitals to go see if you died.
Nessua, that kill you got. When they all walked into the electric,
can you guys give me 1 minute, please?
Killed me and then vented out. It is literally, that's a war crime. Like what you did there, I'm reporting you. It's a violation of the Geneva Convention. I can't believe you just did that.
That's
it was
you
so disgusting.
Get, dude. I call that a drive-by, Hasan.
It was disgusting. Like you went in while they were tampering with the lights and I was walking in, you killed me and then you vented out. It was disgusting. And you were quiet the whole
really
time.
I got really close to blaming Moxie there and then for 50-50.
And Geach was the first killer, right?
Yeah, it was Geach.
Yeah, I vented out and I saw somebody was on cams and I went to cams. It was Yeti.
It was a really
scared.
Hard game, dude. It was a really hard game.
Yeah, I was scared that he was gonna like tell on me, so I killed him the first chance I got and just got unlucky.
Yeah, Jesse, I thought it was you, honestly, dude. I thought you were framing me.
Yeah, I know.
I thought you killed an electricity and said you're on vitals and then said, like, trying to set me up.
You know, that's an interesting strat. Just like, oh, yeah, I was on vitals.
Yeah, I was on vitals. I left you and
no,
this
because
guy, and now this guy's dead. And
I think it's a big tell. For me, at least, like, I can tell whenever. I shouldn't be giving this away, but whenever.
Give it all away.
Yeah, fuck it. I'm going to give it away anyway. I think what a lot of imposters end up doing is they always go to like vitals or they always go to like security and act like they're actually fucking, you know, doing something for the cause when in fact they're not doing shit.
I drove by, just killed his son.
All right, you can go.
It was amazing.
Yeah, start up.
Hold up.
Where's the body?
It was Moxie and weapons.
Huh?
Oh.
What?
It's Moxie?
He's alive, though.
Okay. No, 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 he's saying I killed in weapons.
Yeah.
Oh.
Why?
Why? How? Yeah. I don't think so.
Wait, well, whose body is it? Is it Yeti's or XQC's?
It was XQC's body.
Whose body is it, Hasan? Oh, it's XQC's body.
XQC and weapons, then.
Hmm.
Okay.
No, but okay, Moxie killed him in weapons.
Well, I can clear someone this round.
I saw Moxie in medbay.
It's a double kill, too, so...
Yeah, I was in medbay.
A double kill in weapons?
No, no, but it's like a double kill, but...
Wait, Asik, aren't you in specimen with me?
I did.
I'm in specimen with
you. I did lights. I did lights. I went down to do the double barrel O2.
No, 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 it means we're clear. Also, Nessua, why'd you pick scan?
Okay, can I say my... Okay, this is my word, right? I'm in med bay. I'm chilling. I did the temperature, and then you know what? I had my test.
I saw you do the
vitals,
temperature. Yes.
Did that. Yeah, and then I go in vitals. I see blue's dead, and I'm like, oh shit! I'm gonna look on admin table, see where they are. And then I go to weapons, and there's two blimps in there, and I walk in. I think Sean shits himself because the door was locked. I had to open it up, and he's on the other side, and he reports. And I was trying to blame it on me.
Remember when I said that a big thing that imposters love to do is fucking hog the vitals in medbay? This is precisely what I was talking about. I did lights. I was literally the first to rush lights as soon as the electricity went out.
Can anyone account for him?
He was.
It was me and Asik and Hasan, right, Asik?
I was the first to rush lights, dude.
Yes.
And then I went. I was the first to rush lights.
Rush lights.
Yeah. Hasan
I was the first to rush
lights,
and then I did
O2.
I went down to weapons.
I have
no idea.
Oh, thanks, guys.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I skipped.
That's crazy.
Why?
Okay. Oh, I want to throw up. I'm so full. I'm just full of chicken tendies. That was so bad.
So are we voting Moxie out?
Is it a 50-50 type thing? Yeah. I don't know, I guess.
Well, here's the thing. So
there's no
Nessua.
Kill.
Who voted for him?
I think I know who the other imposter is. So Nessua's scanning, quote unquote scanning on his own. I have scan. I go over to scan. And I click the scan button, no cue comes up, and the moment I do it, he runs off.
I think
you know
it was,
because
no,
I think,
I, saw,
I
no,
think
no,
he
no,
was,
jelly, before you finish.
You're wrong as fuck.
I saw him go on it. I saw him do it.
Oh, you did? Okay. Well, never mind.
Thank you.
So, yeah, it was a coincidence that I tried to scan the moment that you got off.
Okay.
That's fine.
So, Jelly and Nestua are good.
Who's pushing to get out Moxie still?
Okay, Connor pressed the button to try to get me out, and Jelly also wanted... Okay, anyways, I'm going to say this. Connor, if you wanted to trade, why don't you fucking vote me or Hasan? You voted
I have a question.
No, I voted Hasan.
No,
was
you voted
Asik
skip.
With you the entire time. John?
I voted Hasan.
Also,
you
Jelly,
voted
yeah.
Skip.
What? What's up? I didn't vote. I actually didn't vote.
I voted
Connor,
Hasan.
Skip.
I skipped.
Connor,
I skipped.
So can we get a clear picture of the
Connor
score
and
of
Asik
what happened
skip.
At weapons? Can you get a clear
I
picture of what happened
I did not skip. I was
weapons?
The swing vote on Hasan at 1 second left. I sniped Hasan.
Wait.
It was
Moxie said the doors were closed.
I voted 1 second left. Hasan is dead because of me.
Wait, what happened? So Hasan was inside weapons or outside weapons? What, can you tell the
inside.
Story?
He said inside of weapons.
He
was there and the doors were locked. Okay. Yeah, the doors were locked and he's shitting himself because I'm opening up and I see a report button and he fucking reports.
Well, why did you not report first?
You really didn't.
I almost want to blame Moxie. This
was
hilarious.
I was opening the door. I was opening the fucking door, and I see his name on
I
the
think
closet.
If anyone on
I
cams, think I'm going to get a
that?
Fucking... I think I'm going to get a kill from the grave here.
I've done it before.
I could believe it, but I mean, it's kind of risky.
It should 100% be. Vote it! Do it, you fucking pussies! Vote him off! Vote him off!
I'd press the button anyways.
Yeah.
Oh, god damn it, dude.
Yes, of course.
Kind of weird, dude.
That sucks. God, I hate being imposter. I'm so bad at imposter. It's like the whole point of the fucking game, but... Oh. I ate way too much, dude. You're bad in general? No, I'm not. No, the fuck I'm not, bitch. Shut the fuck up. I'm actually fucking poggers, dude. You're fucking weird champ, and I'm fucking poggers. Dude, where's my mouse?
Moxie here.
Hey, Isaac, Moxie, how did you get to lights the first time before me?
I was literally on top of you.
Are you blind?
Isaac, are you? No, wait.
Wait, am I blind? I don't
His
know.
His voice is so...
Where is everybody right now? Isaac. I think this will give us a good information. Connor,
okay, where's the kill? Where's the kill? And this in... outside electrical.
Hold on. Isaac, where are you?
I don't know anymore. I forgot.
You're electrical,
Me,
bro.
Inside
what
electrical.
Are you talking about?
On inside the door.
Nessua, where are you?
Electrical.
Jesse, where are you?
Electrical.
I just did lights.
I don't see Jesse, but
no, I'm outside of electrical.
I did lights.
I do not see Jesse. I only see.
I'm in electrical.
I only see Nessua and someone
Jesse's
else.
He's outside. I see Nessua. That's me.
No, I am outside. I'm outside of electrical.
Yeah, I see Moxie the second time, but listen, how did you get to lights before me the first time when I was the one who left my base?
Is it because I vented there?
You vented
there so I can catch up.
I know you
did. Lying because somebody walked past me on their way to admin, and I don't remember who it was, but
where's
they were
Connor?
Walking away.
It was probably
from
Jesse.
The body.
Nope,
Jesse or Connor.
Okay, wait, Geech, where's the body?
Me and you
were at O2. The body's in O2.
Okay, Isaac, can you please say that I never went to O2?
Yeah, he never meant to O2.
Asic, me and you were outside of Medbay. You walked back in. I thought you were
wait, the bodies where?
But you didn't.
O2.
And I went left over.
Okay, yeah, that couldn't have been Moxie.
Yeah, I don't think Asic literally.
And Jesse was in Medbay with us. So it's either Connor or Self-Report or Nessua. Wait, actually, Nessua was outside, right?
Nessua did come from O2. Nessua did come from O2.
I don't think there's two killers alive.
There's 10 seconds. I think there's two killers alive. I think we have to take the 50-50 on Moxie and Hasan.
No.
Hasan's dead, but I'm just going to vote Connor.
Because we voted him.
Nope. Yeah, I voted Connor.
What?
Okay. Oh, champ.
We just
got awesome.
Old.
Wow.
Oh, God.
Really, really fucking...
A web of lies. A web of lies I have strung. Dude, that if they get Moxie too, it's fucking GG's, dude. That's so good. Oh, shit. I locked my own guy out. Fuck.
Okay.
Where'd you find the body?
Admin.
Ooh.
It's just Jesse.
No, I was right. I was just with him. He's on vitals. I just ran past Moxie. He was on vitals.
It's just Jesse, dude.
He's alive. No, I think he just.
No, because Nessua was late.
I think Nessua just self-reported the body.
Now it's definitely Jesse.
Moxie was on vitals alive. I'm an admin. I'm going
now
to click the button.
Definitely, Jesse.
Oh my.
Why would
now
he kill Moxie,
Jesse.
Dude?
But
now
I just saw
definitely
Moxie.
Jesse.
And Moxie saw
why
on
would he
vitals,
kill Moxie, dude?
I ran over to the button to click.
Moxie was the one dead, that you had to fucking let go. He was the fucking wild card.
You gotta
card.
Have a better defense than no.
What'd you do this round?
I can't say anything.
I went up left from oxygen and did the left reactor. I think I passed you. Mm-hmm. And I ran straight to admin. And I saw the fucking the dead body there right by vitals.
I didn't even see Nessua yet. It was just me and Moxie. I stuck with him. You left me and Moxie, ASIC. You went left. I went right.
Jesse,
you went on vitals. I went
Jesse.
To go click the button before I
Jesse,
even got
I've
click
not
the button.
Even seen you like ever during
I
this
just
entire
had,
fucking
I just
game.
Told you I didn't see you. And I went to go click button and you had to have just self-reported Moxie.
Nope. That's not how it went at all, bud.
It's like I knew you and Moxie were safe on right side med. I said that you two were safe.
It'd yeah, but you can event at any time.
It's like I was literally with you and Moxie when I'm doing fucking electrical.
Yeah, you were.
I have not seen Jesse like at all during this game.
Yeah, man. I mean, I just have to go with Jesse. Like, there's no other role.
No.
Imposters win.
You're so stupid.
Actually.
Yeah, dude, you're so bad.
Come on, AC. What the fuck is on?
Dude,
oh
was,
my god,
bad.
You guys
so
fucking
that
scared
so
me.
That was so
dude, all you had to say is,
Jesse, you fucking killed it. You fucking killed it.
I was just messing with Jelly when the double kill happened.
I wish you didn't kill Moxie.
I could have kept you alive, by the way. I didn't skip the fucking boat. I didn't skip. I could have kept you alive.
I wish you fucking didn't kill Moxie because he was a wild card. It was easy to clap him.
I was going for like the speed.
You guys like that flick, dude? You guys like that fucking dirty flick? Oh god, what am I doing? I'm looking at my Discord to make sure that I'm fucking muted. Meanwhile, there's people around me. Oh shit, orange, 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 orange. Okay, probably not the killer then. Orange, okay, green, okay. I'm gonna call it.
Four kills?
What's poppin'?
Oh, nice. Okay. I was just timing it.
Hasan?
I called it. I called it because I thought.
I'm voting whoever he says.
No. I called it because I thought, like. Long enough time had passed.
Hasan, you're muted. Hasan, you're muted.
Oh shit! I'm so sorry. I was muted. I'm sorry. I called it because I thought too much time had passed, so I was worried
then
that it killed.
Then go to the vitals and look if anybody's dead, and don't press a fucking button then.
Okay. Yeah, well, my bad for assuming someone might have died.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Hasan, in this map, you don't need to assume. Just go to vitals.
Yes, exactly. And also, okay.
Yeah, vitals is right next to the button room.
I think as a golden rule, I think we should map on maps like this. We should button to check for kills. Also, I think checking for kills is also cheesy. By the way, on other maps,
it's rather cheesy.
What do you mean?
I think because it's cheesy. It's too easy. Like, it makes it bad for the imposters because they can't do shit. And then you do the sabotage. You know, somebody will run to fucking button and button after the sabotage, and it's just kind of sucky.
So are you saying it's hard to win if you're an imposter XQC? So you don't want.
Yeah, it's kind of an interesting take there, but.
Okay. Listen. Here's an alternative for what XQC is saying. Here's an alternative. What you can do is you go to vitals, check if anyone's dead. If someone's dead, go to admin, look around for someone who's been stationary for a long time, and then go look for a body.
Yeah, that's what I usually do.
No, Joey. At the very beginning, when
you got
we were.
Right open?
When we were going, from spawn.
Sorry, what's up?
I swear to God, Connor passed us, but by the time that we got to the lights, he was gone. Did you happen to see that too?
Yes, I saw that too. I saw that too.
I actually saw him pass by the medbay entrance. Briefly.
Yes, and he passed by.
He went dead, so I don't think
he went downwards.
Wait, what? Why did you guys vote for me? Okay.
Connor always votes.
Okay, Connor.
I back Connor's vote. You know I don't like him.
Okay, Connor.
His name is Hasan.
I feel like I don't. Ooh, fuck that light. I feel like I don't have a lot of tasks on this one this time. I don't know what the fuck the deal is. Okay, there's no one around me. Okay, async. Okay, Nessa came in. Async. Oh shit!
Where is it at?
Wait, hold up, hold up. Where did you report it? Oh, you reported it. Okay.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, good.
It's in front of admin.
It's 100%. It's probably ASIC. It's too dark for me to tell. It's too dark for me to tell, but I literally saw the report button pop up near weapons.
Yeah, I insta reported. I saw it because I saw it on cams. I saw it on cams.
I saw it on cams, and I'm pretty sure Geech.
Who said you think it's Geech?
I don't know why you think it's me.
Why is it not you?
I'm pretty sure I saw Geech running away from this body into admin room. That's why I'm saying this.
No, you're wrong.
Okay.
If that's the case, Geech, where are you?
I'm on top of admin, but this is my pathing. Let me tell you exactly what's happening.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
I'm an admin.
No, I'm on top of admin. I just went outside and.
But you would be able to see one another, right? If you were on top of admin.
No.
He said he's inside admin. This is my pathing. I left spawn. I went to weapons. I believe somebody saw me going to weapons. I did my weapons. Lights went out. I went towards the admin panel to see where everybody
the killer
was.
Everybody.
It's me.
Why?
Hey, how?
Connor. Okay. I'm pretty sure he killed, then went left side to shoot, and then went to wires, never went to lights, and then was going upward.
Wait, Hasan, did you see Connor?
I never saw Connor.
Basic, didn't you say you saw Geech?
The only person I saw. Hey, quick question. Nessua, what were you doing?
I was in O2.
Okay, the only person I saw was Nessel, who went into O2. He's right.
You didn't see Connor
I left O2. I never saw Connor. Never saw Connor.
Connor's lying.
I was literally in wires in O2.
I
saw two people.
Okay, Nessel didn't see him. Then
XQC walked past me too.
The killer is Connor.
No, it's not.
Good luck.
It might be Connor and Geech.
The killer is
Connor. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Good luck.
She literally walked away from the body.
I will die and you
okay,
will
then it's Connor and Geech. It has to be Connor and Geech. Well, now I'm gonna die.
The American people are tired of women.
Fuck, I'm like... Moxie was standing suspiciously over there. Okay, I'm muted.
I just saw Connor vent.
No, you didn't.
And someone else just fucking died next to me. I didn't see, but Connor, I saw vent.
That didn't happen.
Okay, fine, sure. I'm shooting him, I don't care.
Shoot Connor.
I just want to say something.
That just didn't happen.
So I see Nessua come out of O2. I'm like suspecting he fucking vented or something.
Yes,
and then
thank
I go check
thank
the vitals.
You.
Okay, I'm not clearing you, Connor.
I just would like to say that Nessua jumped out of a vent right in front of me. He saw that I saw him. You called the button and he tried to get the first words out.
I'm sorry, but who the fuck was XQC saying was a murderer right before
Connor?
Me. And I followed him the whole round and you saw us together
and
now you're framing
him. Him and he's venting now.
No.
Wait. XQC's fucking dead.
Fucking
he was with me and Marcy. Moxie!
I'm being framed by
Moxie!
Moxie's currently in O2.
Moxie, where the fuck was XQ? Weren't you with him?
No,
wait, XQC died and Jesse died.
XQC was being followed by Connor and he is dead.
Nessua saw us together.
You were at weapons. I was running away from Geech. Wait, hold on. I was running away from Geech because I was scared. I went into weapons, but you were waiting outside of weapons. You left. XQC like was near you and I.
Going to get double killed.
Nessua, what was your path in this round?
Please vote Nessua.
This is an easy one.
you have
Hasan, I'm being framed by Nessua. Asik, you already know it's Nessua.
Dude, Moxie.
Everyone stop. Moxie, talk.
We don't vote on 7.
Moxie, talk.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Yes, we do.
Everyone shut the fuck up.
It's fucking Connor and Geekson. It's Connor and Geekson. This makes...
Moxie, I voted. I fucking voted. Fuck it.
Okay, Asik, who do you vote for?
Hold on.
I would have caught it too.
I'm in comms. I'm in comms, and I saw Geech, XQC, Jesse, and I think someone else. So I think it's a double kill. And I think Geech is one of them.
The next one is Geech.
The next one is Geech because she walked away from a body last round.
I didn't. And Geech, I really didn't.
And Geech just said, "Oh, we vote on. We don't vote on 7."
I've been told that 20 times.
If it's not,
today.
If it's not,
okay.
If it's not Connor, it's this one, Yeti.
Gosh.
Be so bad. What?
I want her out. I want her out right now.
Why?
Yeah, let's do it.
Because she ran away from a fucking dead body on cams. Yeti saw it.
Not.
Also,
wait, how could Yeti have seen it if I was on fucking cams first? Before Yeti, okay, and I saw the body already, and Geech was not on there.
Wait, did someone die again?
Geech is on the left side of the admin.
Someone didn't die. Okay, never mind.
Okay, is it not suspicious that Geech jumped to Connor's defense?
I'm going to shoot her now.
Okay, let's do this, right? Let's say this, right? Let's say we're right about Connor because lights are called.
I think I have a high sus on Nessua and Yeti, by the way.
Okay, let's just say it's Geech. I voted Geech.
Okay.
We'll regardless, we don't have a lot more tasks left anyway, so like we could just fucking.
Yeti said he saw.
I have like one task left.
If the game doesn't end here, we fucking button and we go fucking, you know.
Just hustle. I got like one task left after this.
Yeti, I have no idea what you're talking about. I'm really honest with you.
Okay.
Hey, let's go. Nessua,
you're not gonna believe me. You guys are fucking bullshit.
Nessua, why are you so fucking sus, dude?
Why do you mean I'm sus?
So what happened? What happened with Geech?
Can you clip that for me? Cause I really didn't see that.
Okay, the kill's in camps, and Geech was just on lights.
Yes, okay, listen. The kill happened as the... Okay, I'll give you the exact timeline so you guys can piece this together. Ready? I don't know much about this round. The kill happened about, I would say, 1 second after lights started turning off.
Okay.
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 I have another part.
So she could have killed, okay? She could have killed.
Let me talk.
Okay.
I was on cams. I got off cams. The lights started going off, and then I go into lights. I was the one.
Wrong.
Okay, fine.
Wrong.
Vote me out. Go ahead. No, vote me out.
No, wait.
Vote me.
I have another piece of information.
No. I need to ask if anybody else is on lights. On cams.
I'll give you another hot piece of information. Listen. I'm gonna give you a fucking sexy piece of information.
Do it, Connor. You go.
How many?
Connor, Asik. Listen. Connor, Asik, Jesse, Moxie, all right side scanning. PogChamp.
I wasn't scanning, though. I would just watch.
You were watching.
Yep.
Okay, Nessua and I were at the bottom left door, and Nessua was at weapons before I went into weapons and finished weapons.
Hey, who? I don't know. You might be a safe person, but when we were going off and the lights are off, I saw one person going up back in the spawn.
Who that was me, that? Connor.
That
I went
Connor,
to do
yeah.
the zigzag. Okay.
Bodies and cameras.
That, that sounds like a vent.
Okay, Nessua. Nessua was trying to enter from the bottom left when I saw him, like, on the bottom left side.
That's true.
On oxygen, so he could have vented out of cameras.
No, I said if the kill's on cameras, the person died. I'm not kidding you about 4 seconds ago. Whoever is in the vicinity is a killer. Whoever's not there or in close, it's not. I don't think it's Nessua now.
I voted Geech already.
No, that's fine. I'm dead. Just kill me.
I'm voting Connor here.
Wait, you're voting Connor now?
Wait, what?
Yeah. No.
Actually, actually, I'm pretty sure I vented after I scanned.
X, it cannot be Connor. Because Connor was going up into spawn when the light was
on. No, I actually remember for sure now. I scanned and then vented out of med bay to go do my tasks.
Here we go, boys. Yes. I mean, I'll take it. Like, second try, I'll take it. How the fuck am I the okay? What? Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Whoever is like tracking me. Or no, it's probably Geech actually.
I'm buttoning this. Fuck it. Okay. Yeah. So there are, wait, is that two deads?
Just one.
Okay. So who died then? Who died?
Jelly.
Okay. And who last saw him?
He went, I'm pretty sure he went left side.
Yeah, he went left side.
The body's dead for like 20 seconds.
Where? Wait, left side where? Because I'm left side and I did not see Jelly.
So when the kill cooldown was still going down, right? So from 25, I can be killed. I was in medical and I was hesitating to do one of my tasks. Let's go down and Moxie hard strafes to chase me, then leaves the chase, then goes back into medical.
Hard strafe
and
to chase.
I go to
Moxie, Moxie backtracked.
I went to lights, I fixed them, and Moxie is nowhere to be seen. I go back into medical and he comes out of the fucking locker vents.
I thought you killed in medical, so
he
I checked.
He comes out of the locker vents.
Can I just say something? I don't know if this is metagaming or not, but doors closed on me as soon as I fucking opened the doors on O2, which would lead me to believe that a ghost is probably trailing me and closing doors. I don't know if that's technically
that very viable.
So that
okay,
leads
anyways.
Me to believe that Geech is very likely the correct imposter.
I don't know if that's correct. I think I trust X.
Wait, but how would he vent into fucking lockers if the body's not in admin?
Anyways, I think XG's framing me. I think he's the imposter. I saw Azix scan for Connor scan.
No.
I also scanned.
He would have killed me, though, so many fucking times.
Well, Jesse, if I was the killer there and I pulled him out of the up, I would have hard strafed back to Moxie.
Moxie queued up.
I'm pretty sure me, Asic, and Moxie are hard clear.
I can't vote Moxie.
See.
What do you mean?
I'm not voting anyone.
Trying to frame you for venting.
I'm skipping. There's no way I can tell.
There's only one card.
I think it is Moxie and Connor. And that's it. End of story.
It is. It is.
Actually, see, Jesse, you're honest.
Even though I know
Moxie vented into lockers. Remember this. He vented into lockers.
Bro, XQC fucking blames everyone, dude. I mean, he's just like blaming everybody, dude. It's like, which one is it, dude? Is it fucking... Oh, that's where it is. I'm gonna die. Ay-yi-yi while I do this. The lame-ass fucking task. Okay, not dead. Alright, go fix that fucking... hand on the report button. Oh my...
Well, it wasn't Felix.
Okay.
Well, this kill could not have been Moxie.
Cool.
So, okay.
Where is everyone?
Okay. Where is the body?
I want to know where everyone is first.
I'm in comms.
Okay, I think it's Connor then. It has to be, right?
I scanned and Moxie saw me scan.
It's not Connor, it's not Azik.
Wait, but
yeah,
XQC was literally on Connor and Moxie.
Yeah, and then
Moxie was in fucking comms, or not in comms. He was at weapons was uploading. He was at
uploading, and then
he went
to comms downloaded.
Where's the body at?
I saw that. The body's in front of lights.
Okay.
In front of lights, like inside?
No. In front of lights.
I'm in. Is anybody with Connor right now?
Nope.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I saw Connor going up.
Where are you hiding?
Right.
That's not a good.
I am hiding in behind the bookshelf in the very bottom of the office.
Okay.
The
Yo, Connor, who'd you vote?
I voted Jesse immediately.
Wait.
Okay, I'm gonna say. I also think that's
a good alibi.
Jesse did not scan. Jesse sat. Listen, Jesse
did
sat there and watched all of us scan.
Moxie, did you
Connor,
see him scan 100%?
I vocally said I did.
Yes, he 100% scanned Azik.
Okay, then it was Jesse.
Why the fuck would I do that?
Wait,
I think it's Jesse and Netsuwa. Netsuwa hasn't said a word last round. He's just letting XQC the innocent call me out for while I'm innocent as well. He's just
calling you and Connor out.
This is what I want to add. The only thing I didn't even
and Connor
believe,
just says that he's hiding.
All I said was I think X is safe. So I didn't believe that you like backstrafed and you were gonna kill somebody. I just didn't have any reason to not believe him. Okay, so that's why I was saying that, and that's why you lumped me with XQC.
I'd rather vote on Nessua than Jesse. I would rather vote Connor here. Okay, we gotta vote Jesse.
Vote Jesse.
I voted Nessua. Wait, why'd you guys vote Jesse?
It's literally not fucking me.
What the fuck?
Yeah,
it has to be Nessua.
Wait, how is it not Jesse?
Just ignoring Moxie.
No, it's literally not.
What?
Cool.
What happened?
Let's get Nessua out of here.
We have said that I am cleared from scanning at least 20 times at this point, and Nessua still wants to vote me out. Comical.
Wait, you're clear? Like
yes.
100%?
Yes. Now
and
you're
also...
playing dumb.
Okay.
No, I didn't hear that. I'm serious.
Right.
Let's just say 10
different times, I literally don't believe you.
Okay, anyways.
What are we doing right now? This is fucking insane. Like, we're just... Can we do some tasks? Like, and
fuck no. The game's gonna end.
I don't know why you guys are being so fucking horny.
I know it's not Moxie 100%. I don't know Connor.
And I know it's not Azik 100%.
Azik, it's 100% not Connor.
Thank you.
It's 1 million.
I don't know.
Okay.
1 trillion.
Listen,
if we lose, it's your
fault. If you say he's scanned.
If we lose, it's your fault. Who are we?
Okay, so let's vote out Nessua.
Okay.
No, you're gonna lose.
Nessua was real quiet. He was real quiet when XG's accusing me. He's letting an innocent who fucking missed
I still think it's Moxie, but whatever. I think it's a Moxie Connor double kill after this. Fuck it. I still voted for Nessua.
If there's no way, the game ends.
Yeah, the game ends.
Yeah, I think it's gonna end, is what I'm saying.
I hope it's Hasan and Moxie. That would be sick.
No shot.
There it is.
Hey, Nessua, why did you
oh,
Connor,
thank God.
Bro.
Oh, my God. Dude,
Connor,
what were you guys doing, dude? Why?
I don't know.
Why did you kill XQC? I was like, buddy.
You guys are playing like killers as crewmates, and it makes me suspicious of you. I don't know what
you're saying crewmates?
I always play like a killer. I always
I kept him a lot. He was my ally.
Dude, Connor, you always play like an imposter. It's crazy. I have to be so bad, dude. Oh, please don't die. Oh, thank God.
Fuck Azik.
It's Yeti. Just killed Azik.
Perfect. I'll take it.
Yeah.
Okay, what the fuck? Where? What?
It's in medbay. He just killed. He literally just killed him right in front of
me. Wait, Moxie would have seen it.
Yeah, it's right at the doorway.
No, Moxie's in spawn.
It's in the doorway at medbay. Not like left side medbay, like going into medbay.
Wait a minute.
You know, Yeti killed.
XQC was right there, and he's claiming that he didn't see it.
No.
Maybe it was a double kill. Maybe it was Yeti and XQC trying to double kill.
I thought I saw dark green and the orange go through,
and Jizzle reported about it. And I thought Green went first. I thought Locks saw it. Okay, then I'm wrong then. And Jesse.
No, I think it was double. I think he was trying to double.
Yeah, it's literally Yeti.
Okay, Yeti. Also, Yeti's an early walker, and he just walked early like a little bitch.
So we're all voting Yeti?
Nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, Yeti killed.
I mean, yeah, all of us voted Yeti.
Why did you kill though? Didn't you see me?
I mean, Yeti, wow, he didn't even say anything. What the fuck?
Yeah, Yeti's lack of response is,
Jesus Christ, dude. I mean, holy shit. Him, what the fuck no was response. That?
Mute.
Boys, who's ready? Yes! Why is no one here? Oh. Okay, I hate this one. Come on. Too long. Orange, door's locked. I'm doing a lot of sus shit here. They're gonna fucking think it's me.
Where is it at?
The body. Where's everyone's location first? Connor, where are you?
No, please go fast.
No, where's the body?
Where the body is. Oh my god, the body's outside of admin.
I just got off.
Oh no, it's like okay, so imagine if you're in the office and you're going down towards admin and decontamination, the body's there.
Red!
Yep. Me and Nesua came from medbay, locked inside of it.
I don't give a fuck, it's Red.
Wait, why me?
I saw Red at the camera going inside of admin. I saw him inside of admin about 30 seconds ago.
Perfect.
Okay, well, it was me, XQC was at O2 when I left him, he was on cams for the most part, we literally kept rushing fucking electric. Who was with us, Felix?
Who's 100% clear?
Jesse.
Yeah, Jesse was with us too.
Okay. Hassan's pretty fucking clear here, I think.
I think it's a good vote. It has to be.
Or self-report. It could be a jelly bean self-report here.
It could be. Jelly bean.
It could be. I actually vented right in front of everyone, it's me.
Or it's Geech, but I don't think it's Geech.
It's 100% Jelly Peanut. Fuck that guy.
It could be me.
Oh my god!
My brain turned off.
Not bad!
Dude, the lights on, but it didn't go off.
Okay, that was fucking nuts. Alright, I gotta pee. Yo, these games are fucking awesome.
He's so hype, I love it. He's like, alright guys, please don't stop, I gotta pee. PBB, these games are awesome, man, I love it.
Yo, Yeti, what happened, by the way?
Like I said, I was trying to hit the lights, but it didn't go off.
Oh,
and then I assumed that they were on, and I just killed him in front of you.
It's like you didn't even say anything. You just...
Mom!
I was just like, oh, shit. I've been streaming for 11 hours, so I'm not super into it right now. Pockets. I'm figuring it out, though. I'm still hyped about it. I'm just, like, trying to wake up again. I'm gonna get some coffee.
Coffee.
Any coffee, please?
Coffee.
Oh yeah, my chat. I completely forgot about the chat. I'm so sorry.
How's your day so far, Moxie?
Honestly, it's amazing because I'm playing with my favorite little kitten right now.
Aw, you didn't have to call me that.
Moxie. What? Okay.
I was talking to Azek.
What? Oh, okay, I did. That kind of hurts, but alright.
Alright, I'm hype as fuck because I'm just full of chicken tendies right now.
By the way,
oh my god, I literally called
guys,
you.
Guys, I have figured it out. 5-handed.
Yep,
I know what does the venting glitch.
You vent too fast before the animation finishes.
Yeah.
Yes.
But it's gonna desync. You have to wait for desync cycle.
That too.
That you gotta wait for the, like, you gotta wait a little bit, or what?
Yeah, you have to go in and you have to wait for, you have to wait till everybody in the game, their computers receive the information that you are now inside
that
the vent.
Makes sense, yeah.
And then you gotta hack into the mainframe, put your ones and zeros and periods
enhance
and subtract.
The picture.
Enhance! Can we start?
Oh, you're Look at the start. Reflection.
Wait, is he in here?
Yeah, Hasan's back.
Yeah, yeah, I'm back. I'm here.
30% code ape.
This is a deranged pervert.
I chat Pepela.
I was trying to make sure that I was muted. Oh my god. Okay. Nessa and Geech are down here. XQC seems pretty fucking not sus because he's the one who first rushed the light. Fix it. I don't know if he, like, I don't know if he would do that if he's not a fucking... Don't die. Nestle coming out of the... That's pretty sus. I would button at this point. Oh, fucker. Fuck you.
Where is it at?
Ooh, okay, so,
I was just with Asana.
Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure there's a double kill inside spawn.
Oh, jeez.
And...
No,
oh,
no, champ. No, impossible.
Wait.
Very possible.
You were just with Hasan.
See...
Where?
Not just. But I would say about like 20 seconds ago when he was at O2.
What
is it?
I
you
did see two people ago. On admin in spawn.
Yeah, there's two people drop
Hasan
shit.
On the right.
Geech is not a killer of any of those. Hard clear.
Cool. Thanks. Connor's not either.
Azik is 100% clear.
Why?
Connor's 100% clear.
Wait, Moxie, did you just go to decontamination in the beginning of the round?
Mox, where's the body at? Tell
us. I told you there's a double kill in rocket ship.
Both of them.
Because Moxie, you
well, there's
came
three
out.
Dead.
You came out of specimen into midday.
What?
No, but Azik, I didn't come out of specimen.
You guys are so
in,
funny. Every time
I
fucking do a P tweet.
Okay, yo, this one. You
every time I do a P tweet, you guys constantly immediately call me out. You feel the need to call me out, dude. Every time I do a P tweet. Why are you guys crying? I just turned to the chat and
like
there's a person crying. Why are you crying, Nady boy?
So I went to like go look for the body and like in medbay. I couldn't find the bodies though. So I just like ran by. I saw Hasan. And
oh, is it because I died?
That's late.
I think,
dude, I'm having so much fun, dude. I love this fucking game.
I saw Connor at the camera late.
Mm-hmm. No.
And he was acting good, like it's not...
Yeah, get him. Get him, Felix. Get him. Get his ass. Get his ass. Get his ass.
I hate you voting me first round, so I fucking want you to give me an alibi.
Out of specimen.
I think it's Yeti and Connor.
I didn't...
Yes, you did. Me
Yeti
and fucking Jesse were in medbay.
I came into medbay and I went down there and waited for one of you guys.
Yeti and Connor and probably Nessua.
Love when we cry in unison. 15 minutes ago, you were complaining? Dude, I'm fucking really all over the place, okay? Just don't listen to me. No, I am having a lot of fun. Do you listen to me when I say I'm having a lot of fun? I love that, like, especially when I fucking can do the technicalities. If I'm like not horrible at doing the tasks and shit, I like this map a lot because it's like mid-level, you know? It's not like the easiest map is obviously the spaceship. This one is like the second easiest. I hate the Y map. I'm just so bad at it.
Ah, it's just Connor, dude.
Connor, yep.
Okay.
Where was it?
Mox,
hey, it's in cameras, and Connor is literally looking around for some reason.
I'm not crazy, right? That map is kind of shitty.
Hey, Zink, Moxie
couldn't have vented up and kill him, right? No way.
No way. No way.
Okay.
No.
Oh,
Connor is on top of the body, literally, and he's gatekeeping triple kill.
No, I'm not. I was just with Keats. The body was dead on vitals.
What's up?
I went to look for it, please. Holy shit, guys. Geech? I'm not going to fucking report a body immediately.
Geech, is this true?
You saw me on vitals, Geech. Come on.
Don't use me. I think it's
right. Okay, awesome. Geech. The one person
she said don't use me, goodbye.
Yo, Connor is great at lying. He really is.
Geech and Moxie are all stacked the entire game. All game.
We
voted
wrong. Wait, we were not with Geech.
Connor
first.
I was
not sitting next to you guys.
Connor first. Connor first, Yeti second. Let's go. Come on.
Wait.
Oh my god, maybe it is. Azik, maybe it is Geech.
I think it's XQC.
I'm gonna skip because I don't know what's going on.
Oh,
dude,
no.
Because Connor.
You walked into the body, you sweet fucking
it's
bitch.
Over.
And they
I know, that I know, but
they
you could have killed.
Skip that six, you fucking dinosaur.
So stupid, dude. Okay, I think people get mad at XQC because of his like size. So when he yells at someone, it's like different between it's different than like me and Nessua fucking screaming at one another. When I scream at Nessua and I tell him like he's a fucking piece of shit and I absolutely hate him, like you know he's my friend. So you know I love him and I'm just kidding.
But because of
like XQC's power dynamics, even though it's actually pretty funny when he yells like that.
Because no one answered my question whether or not we actually had voted anyone off and no one told me what was going on.
Then fucking hold it up.
Like, there's also a difference. Like, if you guys were to go and be toxic to Nessua, I would 100% ban you. Like, Nessua would ban you. He's a fucking moderator.
There is a chance, but like, the thing is, they could have just killed, but maybe they're going a little bit spicy, you know?
Me and Azink.
Then again, I do also compliment him.
Okay,
I do compliment, like, when people make great plays, I compliment them too, so there's that.
When I died earlier and you failed me, I was cringing, and now you're about to take the win over
He's throwing. XQC's throwing. The way he's convincing people is it's terrible. When he does this shit, it's so bad.
At six.
Wait, you were not AFK though. The first
with
round.
With two killers remaining.
It's a terrible way to convince.
Wait, Moxie, did you not see him in the spaceship?
He was AFK and killed another AFK. Congrats, you're so good at the game.
I don't know, dude. Listen. I saw there's two bleeps in spaceship, and
dude,
there's
mind controlling.
I assume there's a double kill. I assume there's a double kill.
You know what? Vote me out so I can fucking mute Azink, please.
I voted Yeti.
Well, honestly, it's a safe bet to vote X and then Yeti.
Sounds good.
I don't know, dude.
Yeah, and he filled the switch. Look at him.
He's gonna get mad at this, but it's low key his fault.
Fucking bitches.
It's literally his fault. I mean, I don't even know if he's an imposter or not. I wasn't paying attention, but...
Easy?
Okay!
If it wasn't Yeti and they voted him out, he was right, but if it wasn't Yeti and they voted him out, I would not have been surprised. Like,
Connor walks up. Yeah, you did. Connor walks up. Jelly is role-playing with him instead of walking down into my body. Then
yeah,
Jelly dies.
Me and Jelly were RPing. Jelly was protecting Yeti and Spawn. And I was standing with them, waiting for my kill cooldown to come out.
Then, I died. I was literally protecting Yeti and Spawn.
Connor walks over the XQC.
I wasn't RPing. I was protecting Yeti's dead. Yeti was AFK and Connor killed him in front of me. How do you roleplay in this fucking game?
You stand next to
them and
just dance around.
Having fun. Like,
yeah, we were dancing.
I was protecting Yeti.
I roleplayed with like four separate.
Y'all are fucking weirdos, dude.
Yeah,
what the
you
fuck?
Guys lost me two
That's
three
really
kills.
Bad. I was just taking coffee, man.
It's a weirdo thing to do. whoever it is that was behind me is very likely the killer. Oh, it could be Connor. Fuck me. And again, it could be Nestor as well. But whoever doubled back behind me is the killer. Well, what the fuck? Why is Connor standing next to me like that? That's really sus. Everyone's a fucking O too. What the fuck? Either there's a double kill waiting to happen there, or...
Where?
O2, door's locked.
O2, you know who came from O2?
I was on vitals. I was on vitals, and there was four people in O2.
I was camping on lights.
Connor, where did you come from?
Where the fuck? Who were the fucking four people on O2?
Wait, oh, Connor.
Then Jelly came from O2 100% then.
I did, but I was on top of. I was literally on cameras on top of reactor.
Wait, what happened to Connor?
Is Connor dead or did he DC?
Connor. Also, ASIC also came. ASIC also came from lights as well.
Okay,
I was just on lights until reactor, and then I walked up.
I kind of want to clear Moxie and Hasan because they were camping like the admin panel and vitals. Jesse, you saw me scan, right?
Yeah, I walked up to you. She was scanning.
You and can't so clear us on that because like,
also first of all, I didn't see shit. Connor was literally top left reactor with me, ASIC, and someone else.
Listen, I was not top left.
I was not top left.
Yo, Hasan, where'd you come from?
Oh, no, sorry. You ran to the right. That's right. No.
I was in O2.
He ran to the right, but he came from lights.
Hello, you, Moxie. You asked me a question.
Yeah.
I was in O2. I did like the water bottles with Connor. Like I saw Connor before I did the water bottles. Nessa was near me as well. Then I went into admin. I looked at.
Connor ran up with me.
What?
Wait, how is there three dead and everyone's
no? Listen,
outside?
Listen. But when I went into admin, there was fucking four people at O2. There were four people at O2. Then the reactor popped off, so
okay,
I went.
Wait, who was?
And they killed at reactor. Jesse and Jelly killed at left side reactor.
Wait. What do you mean?
I'm absolutely sure.
Before you guys instantly vote, because you guys normally do that. I saw Geech scanning. I went and I did the animation. I could see her scanning.
Did
I was on the lights. I was waiting for the lights and I camped it.
Who's top left reactor?
I don't know, but I was top right with ASIC.
I believe it.
Well, if we don't vote Devin, but I want to vote Nessa. I think that's a good
No, don't vote me.
No,
it's gotta be ASIC
no,
or
no,
Nessa,
no,
right?
No, don't vote anyone. Skip. Don't vote anyone. Oh,
you
Jesus Christ.
Hasan, you're on admin table. You need to be able to tell these things, dude.
Dude, I know, but I'm fucking too much of a noob. And also, why did you guys vote for Nessa? Oh, I don't know if it was him.
We voted seven.
Good job, guys. Let's fucking go.
It
Jesse.
Really cool, Jesse and Jelly, dude.
Yeah, but
why would we vote Nessa?
I don't know.
I don't know why you guys did any of those things that you did. I have no idea how the fuck you would make calls like that. That was crazy.
Hey, Zink, this is the fourth time that
what?
You know something very good, and you end up being manipulated by the flow of things because you're weak-minded.
You let them dominate.
I get mind control. Be strong,
stop
dude.
Being
you're like a paperclip. Ready to be bent by a fucking third fucking grader.
Please. I was on lights, by
and
the
then
way.
When you're an imposter,
I was willing to push
slither around like a fucking rat in the fence.
I was willing to push that.
Walk around, stand on a dead body, and lie your way out of it like a fucking man, ASIC. Stop venting.
We're missing one.
Keech, I'm sorry I used you as a...
That's cool.
It happens. Fuck.
We can do new map after this one.
No, he's in. He's in. We're good.
You'll make this short thank
yeah,
you for putting a voice to my outrage for the last 4 years. You helped me feel more confident about my views. I'll forgive you for saying there isn't good Mexican food in Chicago. Shiz Habibi white people happy.
You're wrong, there isn't good Mexican food in Chicago. What? What? Dude, what? I've never...
Oh no, you died.
What? Yep. Why were you dancing on it, Asic?
Because I wanted to go down to Specimen to check who it was, because someone
took Connor's advice.
I was in Specimen. I did it.
No, Asic's clear.
Where's the body? Where's the body?
I know Asic's clear.
Where's the body?
But I was wondering why you were.
Where's the body?
I wanted to go check who.
Where's the body? Where's the body?
Let me see it. It's outside of decontamination under Med Bay.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just there.
Outside of contamination under med bay?
Okay. Here are two suspicions.
Jesse, where'd you go?
Real quick, I was on cameras. I have two suspicions.
I'm at the door going down O2.
Yeah, I saw Jesse walking out of med bay, and I saw XQC running on top of office and then going down towards the left office door so he could have vented from on top of the thermometer
and
then gone that way.
Listen to me.
But the kill just happened. It's super fresh, by the way.
The most bullshit.
Oh, just happened. Okay.
There.
Yeah, never mind,
it just happened. If someone's in fucking
specimen, faked the temperature and was gonna chase me down. So I did the most stupid pattern downwards, so I wouldn't get caught by Moxie.
Can we clean more people? Jelly was on cams. Jelly was on cams.
I agree,
okay.
XQC. Yes, I agree. XQC, your pathing was really dumb and suspicious. I agree.
Okay, before this round ends, I have a question. I have a task. I don't know how to do it. I have a new task, and I don't know how to do it.
In medbay, he did the switch.
Listen, I did not do a single thing in medbay. You're wrong.
Okay.
I analyzed you.
Oh god, we're gonna lose. I don't know how to do a radio task. It's like a frequency radio task.
XQC, where was Colin?
Oh fuck, I was muted. Guys, I was muted this whole time. Before this round ends, we're gonna skip anyway. Listen to me. How do I do the radio task? There's like a radio task. I don't know how to do it. It's like there's a frequency.
Flip it down. Wait 10 seconds. Go back to it. Flip it up and then wait.
Okay, thank you. Okay.
Nope, because I fixed lights to the upload.
I thought we were gonna lose because I didn't know how to do it.
I instantly fixed the lights.
Where was Eddie?
I think Nessua was the person I saw the lights.
Remember,
I'm pretty sure it's Connor.
No, remember, yellow and green are voting for me.
I will remember that. Yeah.
You're so stupid.
Okay, they're gonna kill me. It's like Jelly and Connor, I think, probably. That's what I would do. I mean, this is such a perfect opportunity for Jelly to kill me.
Dude, guys, aren't we like 90% sure it's Connor, by the way? Because he was the only one that
specified. No, vote him out. Vote him out. Vote green out right now.
What?
I'm not kidding. Vote him out.
Connor, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, it's Connor, dude.
You are fucking sheep.
You are
an actual sheep. It's Connor. You're a sheep.
Wait, why? Just everybody fucking stop. Why?
Stitch knows it's not me.
The arguing.
Why?
One at a time. Let's go, Connor. What do you have to say?
It's vote me out, but it's green. It's green and yellow. I'll take that to the day
green
I die.
Green is 100%.
XQC killed the person in medbay.
Listen to me very carefully.
The only reason why
he was not accounted for, was
okay,
he?
Listen,
no,
hear
he
me out.
Listen
hear me
to
out,
me. Jelly even said my petting was bad, but I wasn't the first out of medbay. You fucking idiot.
Jesse, Kayla, I will say it. Jesse, listen. XQC, so your pathing was bad, right? So you went across office. Where were you before office?
Just fucking vote ASIC out right now.
No, just let me ask questions. Jesus Christ.
I'm clear.
XQC, explain your pathing before I saw you going from office down.
ASIC is clear.
I took notes.
Let XQC fucking talk.
I have a lot of details. I go down from spawn. I notice a couple people being sus. It doesn't matter. I see Connor, like a nice person, doing his rod task. Tesla, before medical. Goes into medical, right?
Flip the switch, because that's where I saw you.
I also see Moxie doing one task. Then he goes to his switch after his rod, right? And then Moxie does his temperature. Moxie is a Minecraft player, he's a high CPS.
Bro, is
and
this a
he...
filibuster? Is XQC
and
just... What is he doing?
Okay, you're explaining everyone else's pathing, but you never explained how you got out of medbay, XQC.
I ran like
like hell! Because we left him down there, and I thought Moxie took the test because he didn't click fast enough.
Moxie
didn't click fast. He didn't click fast.
I don't know, just skip.
Just skip.
It's nine.
Four rounds after this.
Moxie is so dumb.
Listen. Four rounds after this, ASIC is going to get mind controlled if he's not the imposter right now and throw the game anyways. Just vote him out.
He's 100%.
No, he's not. He's going to throw the game in. If he's good or bad, it doesn't matter.
Stop.
Can we not?
I'm never gonna be able to finish the
weapons. I'm down.
Listen. I'm never gonna be able to finish the weapons. At this point, it is never gonna happen.
Hasan, I understand that you're trying to do your last, your 18 out of 20 asteroids right now, but just relax, okay?
Literally where I'm at.
Because guess what? I was 2 when you got on it, and then I finished right when the button got called, and then Geech walked in on us. So I know you're on 18. Yep. Literally 5 head. Yep. I'm literally insane.
Okay. That was useless.
Anyways. XQC, I was on cams the entire time. I saw Jesse walk out of medbay, but I did not see you walk out of medbay. You said you're in medbay.
I promise you, I walked out.
He walked out. Oh, Jesse said he walked out?
I said he walked out on the first.
Oh, okay. Well, then we can skip here. Sorry. That was my suspicion.
Okay. Doesn't change the
I still think it's Connor, by the way.
Sorry for wasting my button. I'm absolutely trash. Kill me next.
One of these days, we're gonna sneakily accidentally
literally kill me. Hey,
someone.
Imposter. I'll be left water wheel. I'll give you a free kill. Come get me.
Fucking finally, dude. Oh, Nessua is gonna kill me. It's Nessua. And he's gonna fucking kill me. He's not gonna let me get through this. He's been awfully quiet this entire fucking time. Oh, perfect. How the fuck? Why was he right on the... That's weird. That's weird, right? That he was right on it.
Okay, oh, fuck. I was gonna clear
XQC. Fucking sucks.
I was gonna clear him. Now he's dead.
Okay,
Hasan, where's the kill?
I walked out of medbay.
The kill is on medbay. The kill is fucking at medbay. Who said they walked out of medbay?
Me, I walked out of there way early in the round, though. Like, I finished
Interesting that you say that. Okay, well, that's very suspicious of you to say that. The killer is literally
at the top. Wait.
I'm clear.
Stop.
I'm clear.
Stop.
Listen. I'm clear. ASIC is clear. Nessua got cleared by Geek, so it's Yeti. Or Jesse.
Jesse killed XQC.
No,
Jesse.
I didn't.
Wait, guys.
Stop. Where was XQC dead?
Medbay.
So XQC was killed at medbay. I don't know who the fuck was at medbay, but I was on left side the entire time. I saw Nessua briefly at O2.
Never went into medbay, brother dog. Who was on cams, please?
Jesse, you're irritating me.
Alive. I walked down into...
Listen. I saw Yeti go into vitals. I saw him in office.
Oh my god. I literally checked vitals and we were both alive like 20 seconds ago.
I did see.
Fuck.
Wait, hey, Jesse, is that you?
This is weird, okay? Here's the thing. I think Hasan is clear. I think Nessua is clear. I think Ace is clear. I think I'm clear. So it's between Yeti, Connor, Jesse. There's 2 imposters alive.
Yeah, I'll just make it easy for you.
I killed him.
Okay, cool. Awesome. Let's
Connor
go Connor.
I don't think Connor killed him either. I don't think he killed X.
Yeti said he came out of medbay. I have to vote for him on that information.
Please vote ASIC. Please.
ASIC
is clear. ASIC is clear.
I don't care. I want him dead.
I went on med scan. I saw that he was clear.
This is a very weird play style by Connor.
Watch out for a double counter reactor.
Like, if he's not an imposter, he's playing like a psycho. If he's playing like a crew member, he's playing like a psycho.
Josh.
Thank you.
Great.
Yep.
Great job. Connor, stop going!
I told you that Jesse killed XQC. That was
last game for me.
Jeez, no, that, it's really cool when Yeti literally tells you that that he left the fucking body. Like, he left the area of the body. He's the only one that's unaccountable and no one votes. And we vote for fucking Connor instead.
GG, Moxie.
Yo.
Yo, what up, man?
Yeah. What's
up, Connor? What's up?
Ludwig, the voice of reason amongst all this chaos.
Nah. Listen. Start taking the game almost seriously and none of the vote me with no info, dude. This is fucking
stupid. Oh, you don't like that? You don't like doing that, Felix?
I do it sometimes if I can get a kill out. I do it when I can get a kill out of the fucking lobby.
Holy shit.
The thing, Connor, is
gold.
Instead of growing both your skill sets, you've only grown your imposter skill, and you've become one of the worst crewmates out there.
No,
that's
I know.
That's the problem.
I'm fully aware
of
that.
You transferred skills instead of growing both of
them.
Yes,
exactly. Right. Because watching a crewmate is boring.
NA.
Watching an imposter is pogchamp. All
right, hold up.
But you play, Connor, you play like an imposter, but a crazy imposter when you're a fucking crewmate.
My calls when I'm crew are right. I told you Jesse killed XQC. Nobody believed me.
Why are you voting ASIC?
Because ASIC gets my control. Because
you're trolling. It always sounds like you're trolling.
How am I trolling?
Connor, you're literally yelling to vote someone who's innocent.
Guys, I'm the counsel and the judge, and I am putting a new rule, a new code of conduct.
Okay.
ASIC with his first claim. For his first 10 seconds. After that, we must disregard what he says because everything he says is a result of
his mind control. That's actually smart.
You got mind control that game, brother.
ASIC, okay, believe in yourself, brother. Don't listen to these fucking big streamers, okay? I believe in you. Just regain the confidence.
Thank you.
but seriously, don't fuck us over, ASIC. What the fuck?
What?
Dude, I almost fucking called you ASIM on accident.
Okay.
Oh, pretty close. I mean,
that's disrespect.
No, you got this. I believe in you, but don't fuck up.
Good luck on this lobby, by the way.
Yeah, I'm trying to join the shit. That's not a fucking voice. That was like a voice
we might
fisher
need to remake
in Jesus
it.
Christ.
I'll probably jammed it in 40 times. It's still not working.
I have to remake it.
I won't do new map anyways.
Motherfucking jam it in,
dude. Do the Y map.
Yeah,
no, not the Y map!
The Y map.
Oh, the fucking Y map.
Y map.
Yo, did you kill... Got it. Yeti, did you kill XQC in Medbay right before you killed my body?
His name is before the button.
Nice. He wouldn't have known if it was me, but that was still clutch as fuck.
Wait, who killed the guy in, like, the lockers or whatever?
That was definitely Jesse.
Yeah.
That was Jesse, and you.
Yeah. I actually did leave Medbay. Both of them were alive. I went to bottom specimen and killed XQC there.
I'm trying to join up.
Yeah, I'm trying to get in.
God damn, what's happening? We were getting in the game so easily earlier.
It's full now, peak hours.
This is ninja.
Yeah, ninja encouraging.
Poggers.
He's running that shit.
Poggers!
Connor, you see that tweet just now, dude? We're top six, baby.
Yeah, dude, that's fucking sick.
That's fucking pogchamp, dude.
Wait, what? What tweet?
Someone tweeted that me, Michaela, XQC, Adept Train, and Connor are top six Among Us players. Pog.
Sure.
Okay, dude.
Big pogchamp right there.
The problem with you guys is that listen.
Jilly, you threw so
you
hard earlier today that there's no fucking way.
Yeah, that game was funny.
I just brain farted.
Some of y'all made it. New metas. And forget about old stuff. Oh, like, maybe camping the vent in medical bay for like an hour, then I'm like, dude, that's good for now. I don't know. I think it's a gameplay step back.
Bullshit, who cares?
There's a new meta that I just found that I like, and it's like pretending that you saw somebody doing med scan. Also, there's a question mark here.
Yeah,
and shit fucking mind controlled the shit out of ASIC and Geech those two games.
I'm in.
Did you change your name to question mark?
Not last game, but the glitch.
Yeah,
I told you were medding and you were like, you saw me med scan, right?
I'm gonna check, I saw you, I was doing it.
No, I said you saw me. That didn't click.
He says there's only 8 people.
I knew that didn't click.
There's 10.
No, there's 10.
Right, but when I try to kill somebody, it says there's only 8.
You play it, should be, it should
you guys are inventing new metas and shit, dude. What the fuck?
Just ways of playing is top five.
It doesn't make any sense.
Insanity. Dude, I fucking hate this map because I can never. I don't know how to read the scanner thing. Okay, I'm gonna get killed while I try to fix lights. Oh, never mind. Shit. One, six, three, seven, zero. Is it me or did XQC run away from that task quite quickly? That was a little suspicious.
Alright.
Yo.
It's better be good, motherfucker. It's better be good.
It is. It is. I 100% know that there is an imposter amongst ASIC and Hasan.
No.
Wait, what?
Hasan.
What?
Ludwig, ow. What the fuck?
Ludwig!
You know,
hold up.
I need to hear his. I need to hear his.
Let me just explain. It's
reasoning.
Probably more likely ASIC, but basically at the start there is the gas tank task on the left. I was a bar berry. It only went up one bar. Hasan and ASIC were on it. That's
oh, okay.
It.
Not Hasan. Hasan's not a killer.
There's no way. There's no way it's me. There's no way it's me. I was literally around other people the entire game.
One second.
You guys are trolling.
1 second. Ludwig, where were you in cafeteria? Which Justin and I didn't see you.
Yeah, Jesse, I was by that.
Okay.
I simped and I voted ASIC. It might still be Ludwig. I don't know. I
probably
should have done that.
Why am I getting voted?
I'm voting ASIC, but I think the other killer is Yeti, Neswa,
it's not
and
me.
Maybe Jesse.
Look. It's not me.
You got me, dude.
I can tell you what
calling,
I did this
calling
time.
Me out on that was very fucking weird, though.
What
very
is
weird.
Information my information is her. I last saw Jelly outside of decontamination. Take that information
Poggers.
As you will.
I feel like I just
Jesse, did you see blood in the cafeteria?
I didn't see anybody. That's why I was confused.
He was at balloons.
I was balloons.
Is Jelly the only person who knows how to read the like comms board or whatever, or does Yeti know how to do that too?
Dude,
Yeti knows.
You guys are throwing.
Okay, don't die. Hey, no matter what, don't die and fucking keep reading the fucking
log. It's not me. It's not me. It's probably Ludwig and someone else. I think Connor faked the fucking upload task or the download task.
Yeah, I actually did.
I think he
I'm voting.
Did.
He spent a lot of time there. I'll be honest with you, a lot of time.
There. It's not me.
Really it. The only person
for Ludwig and Connor.
Yeah, I did.
I feel bad for ASIC.
I don't
know anything.
I don't.
Who's disabling calm?
I got you, Geech. I saved your fucking life.
Thanks.
Wait, people.
Someone
died. Yeti died.
Yeah, he just vented.
Someone died. Someone died. Someone died.
Okay. Do you guys think it's Neswa and why?
I did bomb comms.
Why do you think it's Neswa? Why do you think it's Neswa?
Just
jump out of
the
vent. And he tried
okay.
to kill Geech on Astro.
Okay.
Wait.
Yeah,
where did he vent? Where did he vent?
In
from Medbay. He listen.
Oh, okay,
he vented from medbay to
Yeti.
Balcony.
Wait. Let me think, motherfucker. Let me think.
Sure.
I saw Yeti 5 seconds ago.
With who?
Where?
At logs. I feel like.
Yes,
yeah,
I was at logs. I was at logs with Neswa. Neswa fixed the comms though. I think.
Yep.
No, I did. No, I did the top.
No,
not the top one. The bottom one. Isn't the bottom one logs comms too?
Yeah.
I did bottom.
I voted Neswa.
Okay, if XQC fixed bottom comms, then Neswa is the killer.
He still went to bottom, even though they're already fixed. That's bullshit. Vote Neswa.
I had the numbers in front of me. Who fixed
Stop
it?
Stop overthinking this. He literally vented in front of me and Geech.
What if you were to lie, and now there's two killers left and six, and you guys both win the next round?
I think
if the game's not over,
If the game's not over, it's definitely over.
GG.
We fucked that up, didn't we? Okay, I'm gonna die. It's Geech, and she's gonna kill me. Wait, which one is it? What the fuck?
What's up?
Hold up.
Wait a minute.
Do we think that we were wrong about SUL?
No.
No.
100%. Or do you think that we were wrong about
everything? Let me tell you the story. So I was on balcony. I did weather balloons. I went over to weapons. I did my meteors. Connor got done with his weather balloons, hid behind the meteors, and he was standing there as I was doing
okay.
my.
And then all of a sudden,
out of a peripheral, I see the bet pop up, and that's where it comes. And I'm like, fuck,
okay.
Right away.
If ASIC was the killer, then to honor his word, we have to vote Hasan.
No. XQC. No. They saw him vent Nessua. That
I
means
know.
Ludwig
know.
Was
I
full
see
of
saying.
Shit.
I see what he's saying. Well, I'm not full of shit. The bar only went up one.
No, it would be. You're
second.
Throwing Felix. I was
I
around all of
plan.
You in the first
plan.
Round. It's Ludwig then.
I think it's a good plan.
Kill.
Oh, you're so dumb. If you vote for me, you are the dumbest person on the planet. You are so dumb. Every game! Actually, it's not that big of a deal because I just got an order of ice cream sandwich that I need to put in the fridge. I'm having fun, guys. I have no idea what this is. Oh, it's Caesar. Wait, let me open chat. How are they not voting for Ludwig? I don't know. He literally thought that he could clap me early on with like an easy kill, I think. I assume it's Ludwig. I don't know if it is or not. But it has to be XQC or Ludwig. Because like XQC, like he just fucking got fresh kills. Like three kills just by talking.
It's Ludwig. I looked on logs. I saw dark green and Geech went down. I just walked past Ludwig standing there like a fucking scarecrow. Geech is dead on the ground.
You did not pass me. That's a lie.
Yes,
He's
did.
Lying.
You're on the bottom right of the fight. And
nope.
My reasoning for
nope.
wanting to
I'm
vote him last round, because you guys all trolled, you're wrong.
Jesse?
Is the reason why.
I'm the only one electric, Jesse.
Literally
that's
the
a
first
lie.
Time.
You're a liar.
Nessua, right? Okay, so Geech is dead, right? So what Connor and Nessua said is correct. Okay? What Connor and Geech said is correct. Nessua was the imposter. ASIC got blamed by Ludwig. Ludwig was just lying.
Did you say
Jesse,
lying.
You are lying?
Did you say XQC loves
you
eating
right
people
now.
Because
no.
it makes him
yes,
feel like he's still killing people?
I was
people.
Last
to reactor, last to do it.
I was lactor, yeah, absolutely, and I was first to electric.
Okay, I'm voting Ludwig. Or we can skip.
It's
right?
also so
Dude,
bad
right?
of you.
Skip
Ludwig. Ever vote on four, especially with this many.
You know,
casts.
You know,
it's
you know,
fine.
Go,
I'm voting
so
Ludwig.
I voted Ludwig. I want to see blood. Okay, so if we are wrong about this.
This
okay,
is a terrible town play.
Crewmates, if this is GG,
yeah.
Ghost, do your task. I am willing to lose the game just because fuck it.
It's GG.
Fuck it.
I'm literally not going to do my
you
task.
Really,
I hope.
Really,
Jameel, I don't vote on four ever.
That's a good town player.
Connor,
you're such
fucking
a fucking
troll.
Pussy.
It's
you
a good town play.
Bitch.
Dude, that's so dumb. I almost don't want to finish my fucking task just so they lose. Like, I'm so bent over XQC killing people, including myself, that like I almost don't want to fucking finish my task and get the win. But I guess, okay, well, I finished it. What are they doing?
Who still has tasks left? Oh, god damn it, dude.
I'm
did I get it? Did I report it?
I lost this game. James, Jesse, I lost. It's Connor. I lost. GG's.
Oh, it's Connor?
Yeah, it's me. You're not going to think it's me. It's GG's.
Oh. Wait, you were in lights last round. You actually fucking got me?
Yeah.
You're just going to be annoying, but it's fine. GG's. You don't have to be annoying. Just vote.
I'm dabbing right now. I'm literally dabbing.
I am too. I dab too, Jesse. Oh, man. I would have been.
Hey guys, listen. Imposters. Imposters. Never kill XQC, okay? Until the last round, because he's doing enough yeeting everyone off the fucking ship.
Hey, it makes the game faster.
I said.
Thanks. Third imposter and fourth imposter.
Out of respect, if we voted the A's account.
What do you mean out of respect? Ludwig is lying! Ludwig literally clapped both me and ASIC without anything.
Doesn't matter.
You could have saved your life.
He literally, I was literally next to you the first round the entire time.
Very, very bold.
It was such a bold fucking lie. I can't believe it worked. Nuts. I fucking hate this. I hate this map so much. I can't get over the fact that he clapped everyone, dude. Oh, that was so good. It's so stupid.
You know what's happening.
Hey, ASIC?
Vanessa out.
Wait, what happened?
Not only that, but ASIC, we have a common task where we all type our little pin in. You ignored it, then saw us all go to it, then ran back to it.
Hey, no, I didn't. I just went to check admin first because I wanted to see if there's anyone lacking behind.
Why are you running out?
What's going on? He faked fuel. Like, so obviously
no,
he
faked
fuel.
And then he vented.
What?
The venting part is a big part.
Who vented?
No.
You guys are trolling again, dude.
Here's the thing. Taskbar is literally empty. Nessua walks away from fuel, doesn't move. Geech does it late.
No,
I don't know why she did it late.
Shit, dude, because I literally did it.
I did it
on top of you guys. The lights go out. I walk down the hallway.
I'm full of shit.
If we want to speedrun Andy, we should vote out Azek, and so we get the 80%.
I'm down. I'm literally down. Nobody's dead. Let's go for blood.
Just fuck me.
Everyone.
Just fuck me.
Hit your BLJs.
Are you doing it?
Shush.
Where's oxygen? Is it up here?
Actually, right, it was ASIC. Let's fucking go.
Really?
Yeah, he killed Peach.
Really? Literally in fucking top O2.
No.
All right, let's go to my game.
I'm legit top O2!
Okay, speedrun.
Get ASIC out! Speedrun! Vote him out!
Speedrun!
Let's fucking go! Speedrun!
Speedrun, baby!
That's my dick!
I didn't fucking vent, dude.
But you faked fuel, suck my dick! Imagine faking fuel as an imposter, yikes!
Geech, I used you as a fucking. I used Geech as like a body type.
Yeah, I was like wondering what was going on.
I brought you over to him so I could report the bug.
No, you brought me over to him as your sacrificial lamb.
I was demoralized when ASIC was my partner.
What?
Oh, come on.
I'm just kidding.
Don't be a dick.
Okay, I think I'm muted.
Oh!
Where's it at?
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
This is so easy.
Oh, it, a it, double! Right. Let's go, baby!
Stop yelling. Stop yelling. Stop yelling. Stop yelling.
Green. Shut up! Blue, green, purple, red, yellow. Can't be any of us.
Okay, yep.
Blue, green, purple,
and red, and red, and red, and red. Just and red.
Yeah.
Stop.
Yeah.
Okay, what do you, why are you saying that then? Where is everybody? Can we just find out? Do you want to know where the body is? Do you want to know where the body is?
I would love this. Speed
run!
Shoot Connor first!
Seriously, stop. You guys gotta believe me here, okay? I was tapping the lights, turning the lights on, like I do every single round. They double killed behind me, probably trying to kill me, I would assume, because
Connor,
you know me,
there
no
is
good
no
player here.
There is no possible people behind you, you bitch.
Am I the last person?
Don't tell me that.
Vote Connor!
Pussy!
Ludwig, nice one, Geech, vote Connor out. Let's go, speed run.
Ludwig, who are you voting for? I gotta tie this vote up so I don't get voted out.
Speed run, let's go, baby.
What is happening?
I don't even know who we voted for.
Pink.
Okay, I think everyone voted Geech. I'm gonna go ahead and vote myself.
Wait, why did Geech vote me?
I don't know, it's a good
because
question.
Because you aborted and it's her only way that she's gonna be indemnified.
Geech and Hasan. Let's vote out Geech. Get her out of here. Get her out. Okay, no. Here's the funny part about Geech. XQC is like clearing like five different colors, and she goes pink too. Nope. Get her out. Nope. He did not say your name. He said fucking blue. He said red. He said purple. You try sneaking in your color there. Oh, and pink too. Get her out. Don't even try.
Stop clearing half the fucking lobby. Stop. It can't be white, black, brown.
Let's go. I don't feel bad anymore.
Two speedruns back to back, bro.
Trash.
I hate this map so much. I hate this map.
Let's go! Speedrun games! Woo!
Next time I get imposter, I'm not killing anybody until there's 4 people
train, alive.
Yeah, why would you do that? Why are you guys killing so early? Obviously, XQC is a fucking weirdo who memorizes colors and shit.
Lobby slowed.
Don't kill me.
Yes.
What the fuck? Oh, I have.
Please tell me you got somebody with the trap card.
I'm pretty sure XQC faked fuel.
All
right. Can we stop being garbage?
No.
I mean, it has been working.
No. Oh, by the way, no. Listen, by the way, I can clear orange, light green, blue, black, red, white, pink, dark green, and purple.
And
so it has to be XQC.
And pink.
I said pink.
Are we really voting XQC out of that?
I can't hear XQC that round. I saw everybody else.
Get the fuck out of this up.
I voted Jesse.
Yeah.
You voted Jesse?
Yeah.
No, everybody's clear. Everybody's clear for this kill other than
Jesse.
Was
not the Ludwig.
There's no kill.
You guys are trolling.
Wait, what are you guys doing? I'm so confused.
Everyone's skipping. I voted Jesse. I think he's the murderer.
I pink warding. I didn't fake any tasks. I didn't do any tasks.
Oh, wait, y'all actually voted Felix off? What the fuck?
Yes! What?
Ludwig, why?
What? Why is that on me and not the five dumbasses who voted?
Whatever, man.
Why? I don't know why that. I don't know which one this is. I also don't know where the oxygen is. Is it up here?
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and assume Jelly's accusation is right since he's dead.
Dude, who the fuck? Like, I'm running up with ASIC to the fucking O2 area. He just walks by a dead body.
I was gonna report it, but I wanted to see if the there was.
What are you? What kind of logic is that, dude?
There is a vent behind the O2, so I need to go like higher to see.
What are you doing?
I would like to soft clear Ludwig, maybe. Ludwig, where'd you go after cafeteria?
Balloon, and then I just went to wires, but I didn't really get there because I got reported quick.
Wait, you already finished. You
okay?
Wait, guys, just tell us who went to O2.
Stop.
Oh, I
who
didn't
went up?
It.
Who was who? Who can like? Who was anywhere near admin or anywhere near electric or anything like that?
We can check logs unless it was a vent kill.
Yeah, it could be a vent kill, but I can clear White here. He was by himself in reactor.
You were White, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
ASIC, why did you not report it again?
I wanted to see if I could catch the killer.
It makes sense.
I don't think it does.
I do the same shit.
Because if you kill and you are walking up and he already killed.
No, I know Hasan's with me. I know Hasan wasn't walking with me, so I know he's not
even suspecting. Was the body still standing up? Was the body still standing
up? I didn't see. I only saw a report. Like, I was looking at. Like, I didn't even notice there was a body there because I don't know exactly where to go when O2 happens. I think it's like the top, right? So,
yeah,
I was trying to figure out where to go. That's why I was rushing top.
Jesse, where were you?
I was in bottom of electric, or the left side of electrical, doing a little.
Did you do the gas task at the very beginning?
Yes,
wait,
just
you were in electrical?
I think you faked it, and this is not a meme. Imposter faked it. I think you actually faked
XQC
it.
XQC just got killed for the same thing.
No, he didn't.
Great.
He got killed for something else.
No, he got killed for the gas.
No, I didn't fake that.
What am I voting?
The gas thing. I did the gas.
I'm voting Ludwig. I'm voting Ludwig. 100%.
I can respect that.
So cool.
Damn, I got 3 votes on me off of that?
Yes, you did.
I think you did.
Yeah, I'm voting Ludwig. He just keeps whipping. Dude. He just keeps whipping votes.
I don't know what's
I'm
going
not
on
imposter.
Anymore.
Look.
No, he's keeps. Okay, well, it's obviously not Ludwig because Ludwig was right next to the fucking lights, dead. Once I finished fixing lights, he was dead.
I got many people.
How is it me?
I get clear. I have a quick question. Did anybody go to the left side of the reactor that just then?
Me.
Yeah. Did you see anybody there?
No, there's nobody in there.
Wait, no,
yeah,
we had Jesse,
in there.
Jesse, me,
okay.
I was in a lab. Deej came in late.
I went in there. Nessa
no,
was,
wait, what are you guys talking about? I'm
guys,
I'm still
guys,
outside of decontamination.
There were 4 people
Connor,
in decontamination. Like,
ASIC. Connor, ASIC, Jesse, okay? I am waiting outside of the decontamination room, and I see Nessa go up. Okay, cool. Nessa's up there. I go up there. He's not in the lab. He's not on the left side. He vented out. I'm going to shoot him now.
Okay, hold on. Let me... ASIC, where are you right now?
I'm literally by you.
You are. I thought you did. What did somebody say? You saw ASIC go into the.
No,
I
we were in the beginning.
Derail.
Like 10 seconds.
I think
no.
We were wrong about XQC, and I think it might be.
Wait,
Nespa
where was
teacher.
The body?
No. ASIC, where did you go before?
What was your reasoning for Nespa, by the way, Yeti?
So when I was standing outside of decontamination chamber, which you guys saw me on the inside there, right?
Yeah.
So before that, Nespa goes up. Guaranteed, he goes up. He doesn't back off. He doesn't do anything else. I immediately go to the lab side of the lab of the reactor. There's no one in there.
Yeah,
well,
are
you?
Yeah. I think
right.
Hasan was in the
lab. Are you in reactor right now? Yes or no?
I'm in lab right now. What are you talking about?
No, you're not. I'm on rocks.
Yes,
you're not there.
No, I am.
Okay.
Crystals.
Okay. You're not
exactly.
There.
Good enough.
You're lying.
Okay. That's good enough. Yeah.
I'm voting Nessa, but I'm still a little bit less of ASIC.
Connor!
Oh my god.
What the
this
fuck?
Honestly, Connor!
Okay,
it's
Yeti and Connor.
If you're
10%
sus, if you're 10% sus, you're my vote.
Dude, Connor's playstyle is so fucking stupid and so fucking funny. Oh no, reactor meltdown, I'm fucked. He's just like, he like makes the most convincing argument against the person and then will fucking turn around and literally vote the other person. Oh, this is gonna melt down before I get there, dude. What the fuck? Oh, never mind. Thank God they made it. Oh! Well, there's a dead body on the other side of decontamination.
This literally could not be ASIC. I literally walked up with him in decontamination.
Oh, yeah. Okay, never mind. Maybe it's a song.
There's a dead body on the other side of decontamination.
Wait, where was Jesse?
I'm up in reactor with you guys.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. I'm on right side. I'm doing crystal task. It's my last task.
They could have vented, right? Isn't that how that works? Don't you have vents in the reactor?
I went up with you guys. I went right
side. Okay, Geech came in late, right?
No, I was there first. I was there first.
I need to ask you right now. Was there anybody in lab with you before this?
No. It was Jesse.
Jesse wasn't fucking crystal.
Wait, hold on. I came in first because I knew the reactor was going off. I knew I could do it by myself, so I went into the crystal task. I walked in. Yeti and AC, you saw me walk in kind of late. I did the left side reactor. I didn't see Jesse, but like...
I'm on crystals. Yeah, I am. I didn't even see you walk.
Okay, I wasn't there. I have no fucking clue. I don't know. You guys have to decide, and then I'll vote.
Yeti, she didn't come in first, right?
Wait, stop. Who was the one who fucking first said it's probably Hasan?
I kind of said that. But maybe not. I don't know.
How the motherfucking turntables?
Oh, my God.
It's
fucking...
Are you voting for me?
I didn't actually see you go into reactor before.
It's not me! It's not me. Okay, you're right. With these last 35 seconds.
just make a case.
The name's not a case.
Okay, so who is it? Geech.
Who do you think it is?
Who do you think it is if it's not you?
If it's not me.
Hold on, where's the body?
It's either Jesse or it's a Hasan self-report. That's why I said.
Yeah, I've just been self-reporting every kill, dude.
Yeah, why not?
Why are you saying it's me, though?
Where's the body?
You didn't even walk into the
Probably Jesse. Let's see.
What?
If you're telling me you're
What is the question? What's the question?
Where's the body?
Oh, outside of decontamination, I told you. Doors were closed. Oh, they're going to vote me. I've literally... Oh, my God. I'm going to get killed here. Probably trying to do the... What? Hey. How the fuck did he get here first? Oh, fuck, it's not here. That looked hella sus. Oh, I gotta go this way. Dude, I have so many tasks. I fucked up big time. I have so many fucking tasks, dude. What is this? Leaf, rock, leaf, bone, rock, bone. Uh-oh.
So we're in a difficult spot here. The body's directly outside a lab. I know Hasan's innocent and it's Jesse, but how do I convince you here?
Oh.
So here's the issue. I actually have like 4 tasks left, which is problematic because like that means that even if we skip, we can't win. So I need to convince you how to kill Jesse.
Task bars are halfway, so no matter what, the vote has to happen here.
How many tasks do you have, Jesse?
I am completely done. I've been done for 2 rounds.
Yeah. So
wait, you've been done for 2 rounds?
Yeah,
I have like one or two tasks left.
One round. It was the crystals. Yeah.
If you're done for one round, completely done, and Yeti still has 4 tasks left, and I have only 1 task left, doesn't that kind of prove Jesse's point that like he is not the imposter? Unless there's like hella fucking ghosts out there that are just like not doing their fucking job.
I think ghosts are trolling. First off, and for one Hasan, if the body is in reactor right now, like the body is up there. I'm already up at Y going to fix electrical, by the way. I'm already gone. I'm long gone. So I don't know even to vote for you or Yeti. The only reason why I'm thinking it's Yeti is because he said it was me. And if it, because it would kind of be obvious if it was you with him, right?
Here's the thing. Hasan is literally doing the sorting task in the bottom of lab. And I know it can't, it can literally not be possible to be him because I left him there. And I walk up and the body's just reportable there.
I'm not saying it's Hasan.
No, it's Jesse.
I didn't know if it was you or Hasan.
In a way that makes sense. So Hasan, let's go through the whole game, okay? Ludwig accuses Jesse from the start. He makes a very good point about it, and just Ludwig gets killed by Nesua. Nesua, oh, actually, talking about that, I pushed Nesua's death from the very start. I was the first person to talk about it. He was proven to be an imposter when we didn't lose on 4.
What?
I think we should vote Jesse right now.
What was the point that Ludwig was saying to me? Thank God, Hasan.
Well, that sucks. I tried my best. I was very logical about it. You know, that sucks.
You know, you want to know why?
Come on, man. Come on. We just lost.
That game is literally my fault. You want to know why? You want to know why?
No, it wasn't that game. That game is my fault. I mixed yellow up with orange like a fucking dumbass.
You
want to
know why I threw that? You want to know why I threw that, Yeti?
Why?
You want to know why?
Why?
You literally were trying to be too convincing.
That's crazy.
I underestimated his intelligence.
You know why I didn't vote for Bernie, man? Because he was too clear about his platform.
Yeah.
This is exactly the same.
This is analogous. I didn't think it was. I wouldn't have expected. I literally didn't think it was Yeti the entire game. I never suspected Jesse either, I'll be honest. But. Like, the way you laid it on was way too thick. It made it seem like you were actually the fucking killer, and
now we know what it feels like to think like a communist.
It's communism. You got it. No, you're right. Communism is when you're bad at video games.
But you're not bad.
Okay, when you're below average at video games.
I'm kind of baffled about that one.
Sure.
Hey, who's host?
I don't know.
Are we ready?
I fucking hate. I hate that. I hate having to choose on this map. I hate this map so much.
1v2 suck.
Especially because, like, these fuckers, they, like, rush from the jump. I didn't even know where the fucking O2 was until, like, now. Oh, the lights are fucking out already. I'm gonna get clapped on this med bay.
Let me turn on the lights! Okay, go ahead.
Damn. This is a self-report by ASIC, by the way.
What?
I believe that.
I'm done.
No, it's
dude,
not. It's not.
He's literally, the body's literally next to me. In the hallway.
Jelly did.
I'll
vote Jelly on saying that dumb shit alone.
I'm mostly going to kill ASIC just because it's ASIC.
It's not ASIC. You are not ASIC. I can guarantee it's not ASIC.
You can vote me off here,
guys,
but I'm literally in spawn.
Stop!
Alternatively, we can.
We are either skipping.
There were 3 people in spawn.
No more.
Also, real quick, I'm 100% clear. Nesua here. XQC was 100% clear. ASIC could be 100% clear as well. ASIC, you did fuel, right?
I did fuel, yes.
Yes, so why'd you
stop? Hold on.
Okay. We have to stop doing this. This is how we leave. This is how we end up the game with like fucking 2v1 and then throwing. Okay.
Look, I have an idea. Everyone, wait. Chill. So ASIC, Nesua, and XQC are all
fresh.
They all the gas
fresh.
Tank.
Guys,
this is true.
Yep.
Yeah, I didn't have one of the either. I don't have the entry point task, so I did med bay.
You did med bay?
Yeah, like med bay scan. What?
Body will
stop
sleep,
making,
right?
Stop making things too clear for Hasan.
Yeti, where are you? Where are you right now?
Yeah, no, it's
okay,
my fucking fault that you guys do this dumb shit in the first 4 rounds, dude.
I don't even have a clear
understanding of what the fuck's going on.
Spawn point?
It was someone who was late to lights.
Oh my god.
I was getting scanned on medbay. I don't even know where the fuck the body is. It was dark.
I'm skipping.
I don't give a fuck, dude. Vote me out next round if you guys want. Fuck, I hate playing like this, dude.
I'm gonna go on a soul read here. I think it's Ludwig.
Go to Lux.
Okay.
Lux is kind of important right now. We should go check that.
Bro, how the fuck do they play like this? It's fucking nuts. And then it's like, it's my fucking fault. It's like, dude, I don't even know who the fuck, what the fucking patterns are. I don't know anything that's going on because you fucking clapped half the team before they even did anything.
I want to die before the end round comes so that, like, I'm not at fault, you know? Fuck. Jesus, Lord mercy. Someone fucking vent kill me right now.
Hello?
I'm clearing Jesse as well.
Nice.
Yeah, Jesse did the murder.
Wait, Yeti was just at fucking logs.
I'm still up in admin.
And so the murderers are Jesse and whoever just cleared him.
Jelly. I'm still in admin, brother dog.
I mean, you killed him.
Why? And where is the body?
Oh my god.
Where's the body?
The body is right outside of logs. So he just got bad timing. So Yeti was in logs.
Right now. I'm still at admin right now.
I mean, you're not. I don't give a fuck to care like about Jesse you gaslighting me. It just is you. I saw you do it.
I'm in admin right now.
Hey, can someone watch for? Can someone watch for Jesse in admin?
Jesse has a crown on his head, right?
Jelly, the other person.
I also have a crown on my head.
Jesse and Jelly both have crowns.
I have a crown. It could be me.
If you're going off of just crown, I'm in admin, brother.
I could. Okay.
Was someone else not in admin with Jesse?
I'm in
electric. I'm 100% kidding, by the way. Jesse's not clear, but I'm also so
okay, awesome.
I'm in admin with Jelly and
But Nestwa was clear 100%. Is that Nestwa and ASIC are probably clear.
I am not in admin. I went into electrical, but so why I know Jesse he's was up there with Jelly.
I was in admin with
He was. Jesse did card. Jesse did card and the bar went up, but you know, I don't know.
Can we stop being blind? This is so annoying.
He was in admin.
You're blind.
I don't know where he is now.
Jesse do it. I just don't care enough to argue. It's kind of a waste of talking.
I think you missaw. I'm up on the top.
I did, and I'm willing to kill you for it.
Go to comms. I'm dead. You guys are trolling.
Wait, why did Nestwa vote me? Why did you vote me, Nestwa?
Because you're it.
Okay. Yeah, next round. I'm 3'6". That's fucking funny. ASIC. I wonder if it is ASIC. Oops.
Who was just someone vented, by the way. Someone just vented. Who was in there with Dark?
Okay, sorry.
I left, by the way.
Yeah.
Hasan.
I'm in admin. Where did the is the body in admin or is the body in electric?
He just vented, so it couldn't be Hasan if he's in admin, so it has to be Nestwa.
No. I left. Down to the Y, went to decontamination.
Geech,
where were you?
I was in the middle of the Y.
Do not vote!
Did you see Hasan and Adam?
Do not vote for me!
Yes!
I don't even fucking know. I don't know. I have no idea. It's going way too fast.
Bullshit! You are throwing!
Okay. Yeah, it's probably Nestwa, but still.
If it's not him, it has to be Connor.
We might have lost, I don't know.
It's just Connor. Hasan, have
ASIC killed her?
Hasan,
right?
No. Hasan, you saw me do lights with you. It's literally just Connor. He was outside the fucking light room. It's literally just Connor.
Hasan, ASIC was up in the vents.
Listen, we don't have to make this hard. Just vote for him and we win. Thank you.
I don't know if this is if it's literally not
my
fault.
Wow, you didn't even think.
Yeah.
You just got mind controlled by the mind controller. Hasan, I should have painted a really vague picture for you.
I need to go pee. Good job, Hasan.
Dude, you should have seen it.
Connor, you should have seen from my POV. I just see Connor hopping in and out of a vent.
Connor, why did you do that?
From your point of view.
Why did you do that?
I was laughing so hard.
Well done.
You can start, by the way.
That was a terrible, that was a terrible kill.
Yeah, it was.
How did I get voted out?
No, it was a great kill because I saw ASIC walk in behind you.
Connor, yeah, I know, but it was dark. So, like, I literally could see ASIC with me the entire time.
No, but it was dark.
I know, but I didn't see the report. And when I walked out, I saw the report.
Right.
I'm always, when it's dark, my hand is always on the report button. So I'm literally tracking to see if there's a dead body on the line there. But ASIC and I were nearly identical in our walking pattern. And I would have seen it when I walked out or when I walked in, if there was a dead body there.
Jelly, what's up, man? Can we talk? You cleared both imposters.
Hey, guys, seriously though,
Why are you trolling?
I made the right call there because Connor had a trash kill, but the reason why it gets really fucking, the reason why it gets really clouded in the end is because everyone just yells in the beginning. It's too hard. It's literally too hard.
Man,
the hell sabotaged comms as the first thing.
Dude. Who was just behind me?
Where is it? Was
it XQC?
Nope.
Where's the body?
It wasn't Jelly that was behind me.
Just say where the body is.
Okay, the body's in admin and someone went it out.
Okay, there's a lot of people outside comms. So yeah. It's me, Ludwig, Jesse. Who else? Jesse.
Me,
I was
Yeti.
Right there, but I was a little bit.
Yeti, where are you at right now?
Hello.
Me, XQC, and Jelly were all watching Jelly scan, I think.
I was also there.
I had left when you were doing that.
Wait, was that?
I was watching Jelly scan. I didn't walk up the hallway.
Me,
yet.
Purple.
So me, orange, pink,
yellow,
green,
purple,
green,
blue, green.
Purple.
Can't admit it.
Red or black then?
Nope.
Yes, where were you?
Me.
Jelly, you saw
it. Yeti. Was Jelly.
Wait, who has the mask? Who has the mask?
I know
the
only person I remember watching me scan.
Then you were there, right?
Yeah.
You saw
there
me.
Where?
Like by admin or lights.
Where you were watching the scan?
Yeah.
Yeti, why
doesn't Jelly remember
the
you?
I'm fixing the comms. You're going right side. Why?
I'm not gonna fucking disable comms and kill.
It does cover a bit. Neswa, did you see me in there at least?
Yes, I did.
Okay,
cool.
I'm going to fix the comms on left side. What are you doing right side?
Okay, everyone is on. How many people are on
comms? Side.
Okay. How many people are on
comms?
On
left side already.
How many people are on comms?
Where are you?
I'm in cafeteria. How many people are on comms?
XQC, you walked by comms.
No.
Wait, I literally fixed the fucking comms, by the way.
Yeah, you walked
the first one.
No, the comms, there's also one above, bitch.
Yeah, you didn't get there in time. You didn't do it.
I was almost there, but yeah, Azink was a winner.
So why are you saying
hall?
You did shit when you just watched people do shit? What are you talking about? You do shit. You
I
just
don't
walked
know,
to it.
I don't
that
know
counts
anymore.
As progress. You walked to something. Wow.
Oh Jesus. Christ. Okay, skipping on this
what
one.
I said.
Are you already
voting?
I'm voting.
I'm voting. I'm
voting.
I'm
voting.
I'm
voting.
In general chat.
Why do you want Hasan?
The killer's probably Hasan or Jesse.
I think it's XQC Yeti.
Probably Jesse. Ah, you're dumb as fuck. Fuck it. It's orange and black,
How do you not double kill there, you fucking attempting
double kill?
Yeah, and I reported late.
I don't even know what's going on. I'm going to the oxygen.
Which one are we going first?
Voting begins in 5 seconds. And I've literally already voted.
Jesse, I was.
Vote us on first.
Dude, I'm just there, XQC.
Jesse first.
I did us on first already. Okay, fine. Do Jesse.
Hasan was late. Hasan.
Do Jesse.
He wouldn't do that.
But Hasan, you did balloons, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, what? I did balloons and then I rushed the oxygen. Okay, you know what? No, actually, vote me out, dude. Fuck it.
I think it sounds good, dude.
No. Vote me out.
Vote me out.
No, fuck it. No, I'm serious. I'm serious. Call it. Call the meeting. Vote me out.
Okay, is this Hasan?
Okay, awesome. Let's get him out.
Okay, last round.
Well, let's do Jesse first. Let's do Jesse first.
No, let me explain.
Well, you know, it's Hasan 100%.
You guys instantly voted. I'm not a fucking imposter. I was just up there.
Jesse, you literally tied the vote with Hasan to vote him out, so you'd live. You get Jesse out first.
So what, do I vote myself?
Hasan 100%. Any further. If you don't vote Jesse, I'm voting out next round.
Wait, I just voted Hasan.
I voted myself.
Oh, we're splitting again?
Jesse. Vote out Jesse. Jesse,
wait,
vote for yourself.
We just saw Hasan killed, by the way.
Okay, thank God. At least one of them died.
Oh my God. Hasan next.
Oh my God.
Speed run, let's go.
Tell me that again, right?
No. I don't think so, no. Nope, there are seven.
If it's not Hasan, vote A-Zinc.
What?
Dude, you only saw him kill in fucking reactor.
It's 100% Hasan.
He killed Nesua in reactor.
I already voted A-Zinc, man.
I think Jesse double killed him. Hasan double killed and Jesse wasn't expecting it.
I voted myself, dude.
I think the guy was already dead. I think he vented in.
If it wasn't Jesse, then
Hasan double kill. Let's go. I wanted a double kill.
Dude, why would you do that? Everyone was rushing. Everyone was fucking rushing.
You guys tied the vote.
No, I didn't even. I didn't even have time to react. I was after that. I was like, ah, fuck it.
He killed and XQC didn't even report. He waited like 2 seconds.
I know, but I didn't even. I was literally trying to fucking rush the oxygen.
Yeah,
I wasn't even kidding. I straight up was doing that.
Thank you.
What the fuck are you doing, brother dog?
What do you mean?
You're chasing me.
Nah, Jesse, I actually think it's you.
Why?
Because I think you faked fuel at the beginning. Because
I'm not doing that again.
I know. Yeti saw it too.
You guys think Yeti I faked? You guys think I faked gas?
I already said fuck the shit. I'm no chance. No shot.
Okay, and my only thing is what I was saying.
I will skip. I will skip, but Yeti saw it too, right?
I literally didn't see anything because I refused to look at that now.
Okay, cool. I'm skipping. But I'm just saying, besides
the
Jesse.
This is the leaves.
What? No, I did. He did. I did not. You guys are trolling.
I will not vote on this, but give this nugget.
I don't know. I'm skipping.
No, let me just say it.
I did not fake leaves.
I think Neswa may have vented because I didn't see him at the logs at all, and he was in the cafeteria.
Yeah, you got me. I did. Yeah.
That's it.
Listen.
If something comes up later, just have that piece
of shit. Who cares? No one's dead.
All right, fuck it. Be sus of Jesse.
I'm gonna go vent around.
Wait,
guys.
Why did you vote for me?
I'm going forward. I'm just gonna fucking whoever says the first name, I'm voting for him in the beginning stages.
Nice political.
This is a deranged pervert.
Wait, what I subbed? Peepo has.
Neswa, you're done.
Yeah.
Wait, why is he done?
Around.
What's up?
Yeah, I was venting around.
No, but right there, I saw you going up from CAF, right?
Yep.
Right, is that you coming from CAF?
Was I coming from CAF? Yes.
Okay, guys.
But I'll tell you this. If I killed Geech, I'd vent out, like she said.
Wait, no,
yeah.
Neswa, you're outside.
Well, wait, Neswa,
why do you think it is? Why do you think it is?
Okay, it's not Neswa. Then I fucked up. I couldn't see the color.
Neswa and Asik are outside of
the color. Okay.
Tell me who can see each other.
I can see Neswa.
I can see Jesse right now.
And he did the bottom.
He just left admin.
Okay, let's make a color link right now. Not 5 seconds ago. Right now, in the last about 2 or 3 seconds.
Green, blue, and orange, by the way.
Wait, XQC. Who are the people with us at Topo 2? Is me, you, Jesse,
no, stop.
Who else?
Give me a color link.
Okay.
Now.
Purple, yellow, Jesse, orange.
Not yellow.
Else.
No. Okay. I'm not
green.
No. You're at Topo 2.
He's talking about O2. He's talking about O2.
No. Right now, 3 seconds ago.
No. Yeah, we all walked down together.
Light green, dark blue, and orange right now.
I went past somebody that was in CAF, and he's walking right now. And that's your killer. I don't know who it is. And the body's at the bottom of the fucking,
Why did you think it was Neswa?
Okay.
I think it's Ludwig.
I thought I saw a little bit of the dark blue.
Why did you think it was Neswa?
Now! Give me the color label that you're seeing or you saw
last blue, light, green.
Brown.
Jesse, you think it's Ludwig?
Wait, I didn't see Ludwig. Wait, Neswa, did you see Jesse?
Yes, sir. I saw you.
I think chasing is...
Wait, if you saw... Okay.
Are you guys
How come we
blind?
Didn't
this fucking sucks.
Who are we voting for? Fucking blind.
I'm not voting anyone.
Okay.
I think it's Hasan.
Okay.
Look who voted for me.
Look
who voted for me.
Probably X-Lowig.
Bullshit trash.
Look who voted for me.
You're shit.
Oh, you're such a big man, Hasan.
Where's that?
It's inside
dead.
Electric.
Dead body at Electric.
He managed to fix the lights prior to dying.
I love my brother. Yeah, brother.
Probably a vent from reactor spawn right now.
I'm outside of Electric doing the second part of the
wire. No. Where's Ludwig at?
Spawn.
Whoa, that's a lie. I was spawned. Okay,
yeah,
it's
get
that's
him, get not him out. Get him out.
Okay, good shit.
I'm done with this.
Wait, who was with us? Hold on.
Who else was? Who said that they were outside? Electric.
Me, Jesse.
Can anyone else confirm that?
It's also Jesse. They're both killers. Yikes.
Yeah, it's probably Yeti and X now, which is fucking crazy.
How are you in spawn if you're part of the bottom, Yeti? You weren't in spawn with me. How are you
in spawn? Wait, and Jesse.
Give me a color lane.
Who did you guys vote for? Who did everybody vote for? Who did everybody vote for?
I wait here. Nobody comes in. I show up. I walk up. I report the bot.
My story is I was You were never at spawn. You lied about being at spawn because you're on the bottom.
Wait, and Jesse. End of story.
X, what the fuck?
It doesn't matter. The majority.
I was outside decontamination.
It doesn't matter. The majority voted for Ludwig anyway.
I think, no matter what.
So let's figure out who actually is the killer.
Yeti literally could not have been at spawn because one, I didn't see him. And two, he's on the body, which is an electric. You were in medbay watching the hallway, and you think you got there first, at best. That's your best case argument.
I went all the way to spawn, and then I went to medbay.
That's not true. I mean, it's just simply not
true. Is.
Hey, you guys already have majority on me, so it's already fucked, but...
Then it's Yeti and Jesse, then.
It's not me.
Oh my god.
Okay, wait.
Didn't Jesse just say he was in lights when he was in decontaminated?
I was outside of lights doing the wire test. It is a two-part wire.
I don't think you could have done
it. How? You were in decontaminated.
Outside of decontamination, there is a wire test.
That's not lights.
Yeah, no fucking shit.
I thought you
shit.
Said lights at first. You originally said lights.
I mean,
it doesn't matter this round. It's like Ludwig's out anyway, but...
Do you guys have ears? Hello?
Ludwig's out anyway, but originally you said electric.
Yeti, it's Jesse, Yeti. Good luck, good luck, good luck, good luck, good luck.
Jesse, Yeti.
You're so fucking clueless. Hey, let's talk about that. Let's talk about it. Okay.
And
A6 dead. Cool. Okay. Listen here. For you guys, instantly vote and listen to your herd. Okay. You damn sheep. Last round, I was with XQC at the bottom of decontamination.
Last round, I was with XQC at the bottom of decontamination.
I'm talking about the round before this. Shush. The one where I'm getting accused. I did wires, and I went up to go do the second part of wires because I don't have any Tassin reactor. It makes no fucking sense for me to go up there. So I went over to fucking electrical to go do the wire task outside of electrical like a good little fucking crewmate like I am. And you guys are accusing me because there's a body inside of electrical when
Listen,
I never even went into electrical.
We know.
You say you were outside of electrical.
You say you were outside of electrical when
I rushed to fucking get the electrical done.
Me?
Why were you outside of electrical instead of doing the electrical?
Me and you are buddy. You went in and I didn't go in. I went straight up to wires.
Why wouldn't you do the electric? It's sus as fuck when...
Jesse, I actually... The lights were off, you fuck!
Jesse, I want to talk about this real quick. So, I actually don't think between XQC and Nesplay, either of them are the imposter because they insta-voted Ludwig, who I know for a fact was imposter, so I know that that's correct. Now, in theory, it could be you, but you were getting accused by a lot.
Hasan did vote,
but he voted super late. So, right now, it's between you two, and I'm not leaning towards either of you. I'm going to skip here.
And XQC did not kill the person that was inside of electric.
I mean, I didn't do shit this round, so I don't know. Also, we just lost somebody, and you guys aren't even talking about that shit.
Yeah, it's ASIC.
Where
was the body?
Inside reactor. Lights go back up. Only, I think, Ness was still in there, right?
What do you think did electric, by the way?
I'm in lab right now.
Yeti is gone. Isaac is dead. I'm voting Yeti.
No. I'm still in there. I'm actually in there on the Simon Says.
Bozan.
Why would you vote me?
I voted
Hasan, you played me.
You said
Hasan,
Yeti. But... I voted Yeti. How the fuck would I play you when I'm following your lead?
You got
it's
me.
Hasan.
I'm literally following you.
Shush.
Wait, orange, orange. Didn't you say last time you had no tests in reactor, yet you read that you're faking the fucking rocks?
I'm not faking the rocks. I went up and I had rocks still.
Hasan, where have you been?
I was in O2.
You're in O2.
I'm so confused. How the fuck did Jesse get that kill?
Okay. Fuck.
Okay.
So
okay.
I still had a,
Jesse
I still
was
had
the
a
Jesse was the one who originally was. Look, I don't know if it's XQC or Jesse. I was nowhere near that. I was nowhere near the area, but I assume that who was the original person who
what
said Jesse?
Was,
who was the original person who said? Who was the original? I was doing the flower task. Who was the original person who did? Said that Jesse was the imposter.
I did.
Yeah, XQC.
Was
XQC
it you?
XQC said it was me, and he said it was Yeti, I think.
Okay.
Yep.
I think Ludwig was correct.
Let me. No, Ludwig didn't think it was me. That was last game, Hasan. Okay. So, you got to remember, this is a completely different game. So, the round that somebody died in electric, right? The one where I got all that heat for randomly, the one that I went and go click that button for. XQC was outside of decontamination, so I know that he didn't get that kill. The only person that's been pressuring me for the past four rounds fucking straight has been Hasan. I know X didn't kill this person.
Okay, you're winning favors. You're 100% trying to win favors with XQC. You're trying to fucking solidify your position so he votes me.
I'll vote Jesse.
100%.
Yeah, GG.
I threw the game. It's GG. I'll go fuck.
You actually lost to Hasan.
Wow, I can't believe we won.
Hasan,
hey guys,
mind control.
Guys,
no way!
Big game, Hasan.
Yo, that was a nice kill.
And guess what, XQC?
Yes.
Guess what? Ludwig was the second imposter, and I was super.
Hey, Jesse. You said you had no tests.
I had one more. I didn't realize.
Yes! Oh, okay. Well, that's your fault then. You lied.
Imagine losing to a boomer.
Bye, Connor.
It's my fault that you clicked on me instead of Hasan.
Jesse. You said you had no tasks in reactor. That's your nail in the coffin, GG.
You just got outplayed.
That was actually a lot of fun. I don't know how the fuck I did that. That was crazy.
I
asked for color links and you guys can't do it. It's
I
so
said it
bad.
Was light. I said light green,
so
dark blue, and
bad.
Orange, and they have the fucking memories of goldfish. They can't.
No, Jesse, I said you, and that would have cleared you from the double kill.
No, not that.
Join the lobby.
I was with the color links. That was
who
the color links.
Did someone leave?
Have to go.
I was with Nestu and whoever light. I think it was Asic at the time. Or whatever.
Yeah. No, you were with me too. You were with me too.
For
I
was
it was a troll game. I don't give a fuck. Queue it up. Get another player.
Let's get another.
I just want to point. I just want to say something. I'm having a lot of fun today, and I really appreciate playing with you guys.
Get a player in.
Oh,
why
come on,
happy?
Dude. I'm trying to be nice. I'm
why
actually.
People happy?
I've been having a lot of fun with you too, Hasan. Thanks, man.
Yeah, you're right. I got killed for attention twice, and then voted off with literally nothing for trash.
You thought I was the imposter the whole fucking game.
Dude, listen.
You did though.
You based your entire case on before on having no tests and
reaction. No, that was just one thing. The main case
and
was that
the next thing
you
said
you ran there together. Hasan has been missing the entire game.
Yeah, of course. I agree 100%. I was going to vote him out 100%. It's just
I was the only one that voted.
Jesse stone cold lied to me. And I made my case on the person. On Jesse,
you also lied about me. I did make a mistake. I did make a mistake on Jesse.
No, I also.
And also, Jelly said that Jesse faked
the
technology.
But then I cleared him.
Guys, don't say XQC is toxic. I'm being toxic as fuck too. It's just fun. This is normal shit. Like they're not that mad. It's pretty funny though. I mean, I'm having a lot of fun. I'm enjoying it. I think it's especially funny because I'm the like one of the worst players in the lobby. Actually, I don't know if I'm one of the worst players anymore in the lobby, but man, that was so much fun, dude. I love this.
Yeah, what are you doing here, dude? You said you didn't play with me. Why are you joining?
Because McConnell.
Yeah, you publicly said you didn't like them with me. Like I don't mind it. I'll take the heat, but you said you didn't like them with me. So I can only assume. I don't know
okay,
why.
McConnell's here. McConnell just got unmuted. I'll go.
I mean, it doesn't matter. I think we both hate playing with you, but I'll queue up if you want.
Okay. McConnell. McConnell thinks the score is 1-1. And you want to win the score. All right, don't have a buddy.
What score?
Okay, come on, guys. Guys, listen. Today is a good day. We're gonna keep it cozy. We're gonna have a lot of fun. We're gonna have a great night. Let's queue up.
Why? McConnell, the code is. Let's go.
Yes, exactly. Why people happy night?
It just says can't
the code. McConnell, just keep trying. Keep trying.
Yo, Jelly. Yo, Jelly.
Actually, no. Let's remake.
Yo, Jelly.
Map one.
Jelly.
Yeah, new map.
What's up? What's up?
You got Chat Arena open?
Hey, Hasan, you ever been kicked by chicken?
I made a new map.
Okay, Skeld, right? Skeld?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Wait, we're not doing Y anymore, right?
Yeah,
right.
That is a nice code, Geech. That is a nice code, Geech.
Right?
It's not working.
Earlier it was
that
echo.
Is a good code.
It's just not even. This could not find the game.
One day I'll show you guys the worst. There's a piece of Y map that is so absolutely disgusting that no one will ever want to play on it again.
Yeti, it is psychopathic. You went all the way to spawn there, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I literally went all the way there, and I was just like, I don't know what's going on anymore. And then I'm like, what never came from there?
That's some Apple Watch shit.
Are you sure this is right? Has anyone gotten in the game?
Not yet. No. I'm sure it'll work eventually.
Not yet.
We're going in.
We can do lobby.
Just in A.
Yeah, it should be. Peach unless.
Nessa was NA. Nessa was
right.
In.
Unless imagine.
Wait, I'm getting dots.
I'm in.
Try it's now. Loading.
There
it looks
go, baby.
Like it might. It might. Yes.
Yeah, 8, 9. One more.
Wait, who sucked me off?
I think that's me.
McConnell.
I should be the last one coming in. I hope I get in soon.
Also,
right,
I hope no one's taking
the
shit.
You guys want to switch colors?
I hope no one's audience is like taking the shit talking seriously. Okay,
we're all
friends.
Yeah, we're having fun here.
We're all friends and we're all having fun.
Why people happy?
Except for Nessa. Well, fuck Nessa.
Yeah, fuck Nessa. Yo, Nessa, you bald fuck.
He's muted. Care.
Toothpick arms. Watch him kill me first. Watch the imposter be Nezu and kill me first. Because I said that. Who the fuck is rushing camera already, dude? I'm already riding so high off the heat of that last game that, like, it's pretty much impossible for me to fucking not die early on this one. I'm gonna fucking get clapped. My body, my heart is pumping. You know what I mean? Like, oh, isn't this where oxygen is? Yep, yes it is. 64696. Here we go. All right, boys, are you ready? Yes! Not too bad.
Oh, okay. Well, so one of your killers was in medbay a second ago. He vented in, and I saw him on an admin. And, fuck it. Who was just an admin? It was a 4-stack. If a fifth person talks,
me,
Yeti, Hasan, yep. And you.
Me,
I was on admin for the
and
first
Nessua.
Like 50% and then I left.
Yeti, Hasan, and Nessua, right?
Yeah.
I
mean shields right now.
Okay. Now there's two killers that are still rampant.
Yeah.
Isaac,
I am
shut the fuck up. Yeah, it's like Isaac. Nothing now.
Would it have to be Yeti? Yes. Because me and Hasan are still there.
Yeti, where are you? No. I walked directly towards the left generator, and I haven't seen anything yet, but I was going up towards the cams because I saw them go he off. He is and I wanted correct. To see if anything was going I will actually
okay.
bot. Jesse, where are you?
Yeah. Right side navigation. I went back to go do my right side
I
task.
Will,
I
will go with the flow things, And I say Yeti could be a killer. He's less like an ASIC, and I know none of us are. Jesse is first. You're off the
fucking
ship. I think
that Jelly is by far my biggest loss right now.
It's a one-way ticket to fucking space.
Yeti, here's the thing, buddy.
You're killing me off of that? Then I'm in the right side of the map.
Here's the thing.
I don't see Jesse on the right side of the map.
No, actually, Yeti, here's the thing. I was actually on admin for the beginning of the round.
I did not see your navigation. Someone was on cameras. Someone was on cameras.
And guess what? And guess what?
You weren't
there. Camera lights are on. They go off. I go searching, and you say you're bottom left. Engine. Really fucking weird, Yeti.
Oh yeah, I just walked with XQC there, by the way.
He did, which is why he's not the first killer. He's probably the second.
Exactly.
I have to go with Jesse here.
X. I want you to hear me here.
I am on the right side.
I am 100% shooting Yeti here. I'm skipping, dude. Boat Yeti!
I don't know what's going on.
Oh, what?
You guys need to hear me right
fucking...
now. I think it's absolutely Jelly and Jesse. Please do
Yeti, Yeti, stop. It's literally you. Stop. Easy fucking clap. Admin Andy wins again. Let's go.
Okay, so that was fucking insane. That was
No! Fine. I said vote for Jesse, and the you, Sir Krimwitz, are absolute garbage. You deserve to lose, and I'm glad that we lost the game.
Wait,
why did we vote Yeti? Why did you guys vote Yeti?
I don't fucking know. Everyone said vote Yeti. I skipped.
You are absolute garbage, and you have lost the game.
I skipped. Wait, Yeti, why are you? Didn't I?
Shut the fuck up.
What's up?
You don't get the talk. I think you played like garbage. Don't say anything.
I think you can't put resources into voting Jelly there.
Let's
I think that's what you're trying to do.
No. Yeah, that was a mistake on my part. But I knew that it was him. So.
Yeah, I know that. I feel you.
Did this motherfucker really whip all the votes and then turn around and be like, and then turn around and fucking call everybody else trash? Did I just see that correctly? Ugh, I'm gonna get fucking slapped here for sure. I never rush electric on your own. Someone will pop out of a vent and clap your fucking cheeks, but fuck it, I'm doing it. Who cares? I feel like he literally just whipped votes or Yeti, then turned around. He was like blaming Yeti and ASIC or something. Uh-oh, there's definitely
a... Yo.
Where?
All right, one of your killers is Geech.
Why? Is it me?
You killed McConnell and cameras.
Okay.
Saw it on admin.
Okay. Geech, why'd you do that?
Okay, this is what happened. I went to the top right download, and I finished my download. Yeti saw me. A couple other people saw me, and then I went to the left. I wasn't left. I dipped into
and
camera.
Then you killed McConnell.
Wait. I dipped into cameras and I saw McConnell alive. Down.
Oh, you did.
Okay, Geech is one. Let's move on. ASIC.
Okay, I found the body like by navigation towards like shields. Like you know where the vent is.
And pink.
Yeah.
Okay, that's where the body was. I didn't see anyone in the area.
I'm clear! I want to make sure that nobody went to kill him, because you guys went towards there.
So here's the thing, Geech. Your timeline doesn't match up, because guess what? McConnell's on cameras the entire time on my admin table. I checked for the lights on cameras. They go out when two people are in there, so you said you peeked. Then I catch you running away, you lock camera room, and guess what?
What?
And then XQC's body gets reported. There was a 100%. I didn't see McConnell's body in there, but I know McConnell's body
in there.
Oh,
you didn't even see McConnell's body. You didn't.
No, but Hasan saw me waiting at the door. I know for a fact. Oh, and now you're trying to. Guys, it's Geech. Just get her out, please.
I
already voted her.
I don't even need to know.
If the door wasn't locked and Jelly wasn't trying to get in, I would probably be.
Don't throw it like you did last time.
I was with.
Dab.
It's not me.
Yeti, I want you to know. I think it's Nessua.
Okay, I'll remember that.
The fuck? Wait, I'm with Jesse and green guy. Right there, navigation. Ain't nothing there. This is where I die. Lights go off while I'm fixing. That's what kills me. Billy came out of there. That's a little weird. Everyone's dead. There's no way. How many people died? I reported
one.
I reported Yeti two. In the electric room. Okay.
One person died.
I think Ludwig could have killed me, but he didn't.
I think it's Ludwig.
So
I think it's Ludwig.
No, he could have killed me. He could have killed me.
I think
it's
Ludwig.
Okay.
Wait, how did Jesse get to cams?
Jelly, can you explain?
I went from the top left. I just walked straight down.
Jelly, can you explain your pattern here? Like your movement?
I don't think it's Jelly,
sure.
Because Jelly got Geech out. Geech was obviously the killer.
Yeah, so it's not me. But I actually want to talk about XQC's body last game.
Oh,
so,
I don't.
Where's XQC's
Geech
body?
Obviously the killer.
I told you it was outside navigation towards like shields, like where the vent is. You know, the little hallway. Yeah.
Yeah, I was.
Okay, so I assume what happened here is it's probably
Jelly.
A vent kill. Okay, because the door was locked outside of electric. I walk
You're
into
leaning
the,
towards Nestle Jelly.
Yeah,
I walk in out of admin. The reason why I asked Jelly is because Jelly
one.
Came out of admin again. I don't know if there's a vent in admin,
how many
right?
Jelly was a
Hasan. Hasan, hey, no, I was at admin and I walked over to cams. I was trying to go over to reactors because I thought there was a body in reactors.
Boys, so I'm pretty sure there are two left. I think we should definitely vote here. Even if we think
no.
there's one left, we should.
Either
it's
Jesse
better for,
or Hasan.
It's better
That's
for
all
town.
In my opinion, it's either Ludwig or Hasan.
I think. Wait. Who said it's Jesse or Hasan?
Nessua. I did.
Okay, I'm really convinced it's Nessua here, and I'm talking to Asic.
Wrong.
And Jesse, and Hasan, who I think are town. I think it's Nessua Jelly.
I don't think
feel
it's Nessua.
Pretty good about that.
I don't
wrong.
Think it's Nessua, and
Ludwig,
I normally wouldn't think it's Jelly either, but.
Hasan and Ludwig were very late to vote on Geech.
Skip.
Wrong.
They call reactor spam report, but I'm pretty sure we got Geech, to be honest.
Yeah. Wrong.
Really?
I think it's Ludwig, though.
No, Ludwig would have killed me. We were inside.
Nah,
the
he was on kill cooldown, bro.
Wrong.
Was there even a kill?
Yes.
Yeah, I just reported one. Yeti. This is where I die.
What? His name is Hasan.
I just subbed for 6 months using September hashtag ad okay champ.
Who the fuck?
The American people are tired of women.
Jammer man of
oh,
fortune
it is
and
just...
Jammer
what?
Seek my fortune.
Oh my god, did he not see that?
Yo.
I just bought in to see if someone was dead, because if there's two killers, we would lose the game.
And there is.
There's someone dead.
And there's someone dead.
Hasan.
Yeah, so I guess there's not two killers, so 100%
yeah.
or 100%
okay,
right on Geech.
If you guys can clear each other, I know where Hasan, like, pathed, so.
Can we just vote out Ludwig and win the game?
No. No, sir. Ludwig is safe.
Okay. Cool.
I saw Ludwig with Jesse.
Where were you guys? Like, all of you?
I'm doing
I
the
saw
fuel.
Jesse. No,
wait, it's just
the
async then, right?
How is it just me?
Here's Jelly throughout
that, wait, Nestor, you're
here's
doing
the thing
fuel?
About here's the thing about a double kill, by the way, Ludwig. Jelly and Nestor, I'm pretty sure, could have just double killed us, and they didn't. So
yeah,
I don't
they
think there's two.
Probably could have, I
it's
guess.
It's not Jelly, he got Geech out.
But there was also on, they were also on cooldown. I don't know.
Yeah, which is why it makes you AC.
Well, it just has to be Nestor then, no?
If it was two imposters, they wouldn't have closed the doors there. They would have called the reactor.
There's one imposter for sure. There's one imposter.
I got Geech out. I mean, she means I'm 100% clear. Thank you.
Nestle, what did you have to guess?
Huh? I went over to do the left reactor thing, like line it up.
Dude, I was just with Hasan in fucking.
Did you walk into cams?
No.
Wait, are you sure you're on the left reactor? Yeah. Wait, left reactor thing. You're on fuel, not left reactor thing.
You're gonna be wrong here if you vote me out. I went to the
fuel. It's five, and there's one imposter left. We can skip here.
If you guys think there's one imposter left, and you're all sure of it,
it's 100% one.
Yeah, I do think.
I'm pretty sure it's async. But
I'm pretty sure it's Nestle because he's calling me out.
I'm pretty sure it's.
And,
if you think there's one left, I'll skip vote and I'll just do my test.
If Ludwig just threw together the entire time, Kelly calls out Geech, it's fucking ace.
I don't know Ludwig is safe.
Because he could have killed me two times now, and I know you're safe because you got out Geech. I think it is
wrong.
One person.
Wait, but were you wrong. With the fucking. Were you with Ludwig this whole time?
Yeah. I don't know.
Pretty much wrong. The most part, yeah.
Jesse, I think you're wrong here, but okay, I'll go with it. Notice how I didn't do that then?
Did you just fake that, Jelly?
No, I fucking got Geech out, you crackhead.
Jelly got out Geech.
Can I explain why I did that?
Yeah.
I was on scan. I only saw ASIC in my vision. I didn't see you in my vision. Because you weren't standing close. Wait a minute.
Jelly just didn't do scan. I'm sorry.
No. Wait. Hold on, I just realized something. ASIC was in my vision to watch me scan. You were not in my vision to watch me scan. The reason I got off.
ASIC was watching me.
Wait.
No.
Maybe I didn't see because of the bar thing, but the reason I got off scan is because ASIC was watching me. I was alone. ASIC, I thought was going to kill me.
They're fucking wrong.
But then I saw you there, so I got back on scan after I saw Nezwell. I was like, okay, I'm good. I'm safe. So please come back and watch me so I don't die. Thank you.
Okay.
I'm skipping.
He's just Nestle. I don't know, dude.
I don't know. The fact that you were out of my vision range is
I don't know why you threw out Geech.
But why would Nestle fucking
I think you're wrong, Jelly. I do think it's Nestle.
You're gonna kick my chicken?
Yes.
Idiots, dude. No. Oh, Jesse is good, dude.
It's just Nestle, dude.
It's Vlad, right?
No, it's just Nestle. He came out of cafeteria and there's a body in cafeteria.
What?
Lights.
What?
Ludwig did lights, I'm pretty sure I just saw you.
Okay, it's just Nestle then.
No, it's Jesse then.
No, I'm outside lights. I saw Ludwig.
Dude, you literally ran by the body in cafeteria. Why did you not report it if you saw the body?
That's fucking full
okay,
of shit.
Okay, wait before we vote. I don't know if it's ace
do
or
not.
Dude, it's Nestle, dude.
You will lose. It's wrong.
Listen, Jelly was suspicious of Nestle as well, and he fucking killed himself.
It's ASIC, if anything. Ludwig, you fixed lies, right? Jesse went top by
here's what I did. I've been sus of you since round one, and if it's not you, then this game was just a betrayal for me.
You
so
don't even have to vote here.
We don't.
Guys, you don't have to vote, but listen. It's him.
Okay, you lost. Do your task really quick, because you just lost.
It's ASIC.
Start
be a
sprinting,
fucking,
baby.
Your mind controlling skills might have increased there,
start
brother.
Start sprinting.
That's so bad. They're throwing, dude. They're literally throwing. Oh no. It's over. Will he win? Oh, he's gonna win. He's gonna kill ASIC. And then it's GG's. He's not fixing. Oh.
Okay.
By the body,
incredible. Hey guys, incredible gamesmanship. I just want to point out.
Wait, Mister, why'd you not report the body?
I got Geech out round one, and we still lose.
Yeah.
Incredible gamesmanship, guys. GG's all around.
The mind control lobby has.
How am I gonna report the body when I go into the fucking electrical?
I can't believe I would rather.
This is a PSA to all town members. This is a PSA to all town members. ASIC is the worst final three person in the entire world.
Oh no!
That's kind of true.
I cannot believe I'm saying this. I would rather have XQC style.
Jesse, you need to do top shoot before we're doing bottom shoot. You're done. Get out.
That's true. You actually have to.
That's a fake one.
I don't want to fucking hear it.
Wait, what's going on right now?
Did Jesse do bottom trash?
He did the bottom top one.
Wait, what's bottom top? What does that mean?
Stop!
What does bottom top mean?
Get him out.
He did bottom trash before doing the top trash.
Okay, get him out.
He just did it in the.
He wants a little attention, and since I'm not gonna let myself flop over and die this round, he's mauled. Get him out the lobby and win the game.
I'm mauled.
You're dead. My bad.
I know, you got rolled last game though.
Yeah, sure. You took the button. Good job, dude. You took the button.
And by the way, he's lying.
You clicked the button. You popped off. Good job, man. Your instant skill is away.
Geech!
What?
Wait, someone died this round.
Thank God I died. Thank God.
Shit.
Just and give me off the fucking game.
Geech, why didn't you vote? That's pretty sus to me. Oh fuck, I'm gonna get killed now. What? Oh no. I'm stuck.
Dead body in admin, and Nessua just came from that direction, so I don't know.
Did he just come from there? Just.
Yes.
He went down to fuel.
I did see Jelly there in admin. I left. I went down, and I'm doing fuel right now.
Should we hop on him, or is this
the Jelly? Okay, but this could be a self report, right?
Could be. Yeah. Here's the thing.
No. If you just came out at the same time,
then it has to be between ASIC and Nessua. Or wait, if X came with him, then it's definitely Nessua.
Yeah, X came with ASIC, so there's no way that.
No. We both came from different directions.
He came from cafeteria.
Here's why I don't think it's a self report. Are you ready?
Nessua coming from there.
Stop. Here's why I don't think it's a self report. Are you ready? Why? Because ASIC was locked inside of the electric room with me and Geech. I originally thought Geech was the killer.
Hasan, that's why
wrong. Your communism brain is getting in the fucking way.
No, I'm definitely voting.
I still think Geech is suspicious for not voting for Jesse when Jesse was a killer.
By the way, ASIC, Ludwig comes from there, so he's never on the high shot.
I literally just told you I went from admin down to the fucking fuel. I fuel up. I do the fuel. ASIC finds the body.
Dude, there's literally a body in
admin. Neswa or ASIC, but just go for it.
Okay, fuck. Yeah, just vote me out. Fine.
There's literally a body in front of the table.
Okay, the game's not gonna end.
Well, of course not. It couldn't, no matter what.
Yes, it would.
It could.
No.
It would. If it's Neswa and Jesse, it would end.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck this.
Nice. Wow, that was good.
Oh, Sam.
Rejection there, brother.
At least I didn't die. That's all I care about.
Oh, come on. God.
I wanted to button after because.
Good calls. Good calls all around. Everybody
excellent.
Did a great job.
Big podcast. Good. Next game. Yeah,
we're fucking good.
Right, let's go. Let's fucking go. That sucked.
Josh.
That fucking sucked ass, dude. Okay, I'll just die.
Oh shit, I just saw him.
Yeah?
He was walking from the
cafeteria. I also saw him.
Damn,
suck me
off. It was Jesse, to be honest.
Suck me off, this better be a good story.
What do you mean it better be a good story?
It better be a good story, because me and Geach just saw him in
the
hallway.
Are you gonna start blaming me?
No, I'm saying, but it'd be
okay,
good, so
okay. Explain where
mouth.
The fucking body is first. Don't get caught up in XQC
it's
shit, please.
It's the fucking cafeteria, all right? It's the entrance to fucking admin, all right?
Okay, that this just happened then, because like I said, I was in the cafeteria to.
Okay,
to
Geach, where
weapons.
Were you? XQC, where were you?
Cafeteria to weapons, and I walked past him.
I did color check. I did wires. I see on the right side of the map. I see Geach. And somebody else.
Who else was an admin? I was an admin.
I saw your pets.
I was
because you
admin.
Have a pet. I think it's a small
yeah.
blue dog.
Yeah.
Yes, I was an admin. True.
I was also an admin.
I'm on lights.
Could be me. Could be Jelly.
ASIC, where are you at right now?
I'm on lights. I'm on lights.
ASIC, I don't believe you. ASIC,
no.
I think that you're living in a fucking vent right
also,
now. But
this is a vent.
Honestly, ASIC is honestly a safe vote here just because if he's
what?
Dead, it's fine.
Yeah, I will plus one.
Okay,
okay,
okay.
Stop
bullying.
We can definitely get out the third imposter if we vote ASIC.
Oh, yeah.
Exactly.
No, stop bullying ASIC. Yo, skip vote.
No bullying. No
I already
bullying.
Shot
I'm not bullying ASIC. I love him, but I voted him anyways.
I replied, liked, and retweeted.
You guys
oh
are being
God,
ridiculous,
people
dude.
Guys.
Aww,
fuck you.
You're being ridiculous,
four
dude.
Four people actually voted him?
And Wyatt.
Thank you. Come on. Dude, I have a massive headache, dude. Holy shit. I love playing this game, but it really takes a lot out of me, dude. I don't know how to fuck XQC and train and them do it literally like for 24 hours straight. Like, I'm low-key oblivious. Okay, that was Geach.
Where's this?
The body is in admin. Hasan
Ludwig,
just walked out.
Ludwig, wait.
Did you just
wait,
say
huh?
Hasan
just
Hasan
did not walk up to admin.
Ludwig,
no way.
Hasan?
Ludwig, don't fucking
wait,
report those, dude. We need...
Why? The lights are turned on.
Yeah, we have
wait.
To run and go find somebody.
Wait. Hasan was in fucking reactor.
No, I
why did you just
he
say
was
that?
Just with me at the end. He was
yeah, you're why did you say that?
I
you dummy.
I swear to God, I saw someone who was black with a hat on. I thought it was Hasan.
Ooh.
I guess I'm getting
oh,
gas
that's
right
me.
Here.
Okay,
yeah.
Here's the thing.
That's actually
he's
Hasan.
Red.
He's
I
red.
Someone meant to shield too, but
that's
where
the
black
hat
with the
hat on.
Here's
bro.
The thing. So
bro,
I
was
it's
nowhere near admin,
it's
and
not
I was
Hasan.
Around. You really fucked up. Either you,
know,
either
know,
you just third impostered, like
no,
a dummy,
just,
or
Hasan,
you're.
Hasan, listen.
Well,
I
haven't voted, Hasan. I just thought I saw you. I don't
okay,
know,
well, listen, right. Ludwig, Ludwig. I'm actually gonna soft defend you here. You went up to do the centrifuge, top left. I don't think that's an imposter move, especially when you have me isolated up there. So I kind of want to soft clear Ludwig here. I don't think he did this kill.
Okay, so then
he
probably thought it was McConnell and
then it's two killers.
He did also leave me alone in electric as well.
So like, who's, who's that lights? Who's that lights then?
I'm at lights with Hasan. I turned on the lights and Hasan was there with me. So
it fuck, I wish you guys didn't defend me. I wanted to see if right, anyone
Geach,
else would immediately
Geach,
jump on it.
Geach.
Oh, sorry. I'm on cam, so I'm only there for...
Does anyone else think it's me?
Yeti?
Well, McConnell like admitted that he was the person with the hat on, which is a weird move from McConnell, but like I don't know.
Too late now.
Yo, let's just skip, dude.
Okay.
Okay. Two kills, by the way.
It's skipping good.
It was one kill, I think, right?
Yeah, it's one.
It's not when I was passing by the reactor hallway. So I think Geech is probably telling the truth there.
Hey, Jelly! Jelly!
Let's get, by the way.
You fuck.
Fuck. Oh my god, why would you do that? Are they just on the vent? Both McConnell and Jelly?
Cams?
Yo.
Oh, that's bad.
Oh, fuck. It's two kills. Well,
where's everyone right now? Because I'm with Hasan on the very, very right side of the ship.
Yeah.
Over here.
Did Nessa
right
die
now.
As well?
I think so.
Or did we eat him off?
Jelly, where did you go after you were with Hasan for an hour and a half?
I went up towards weapons.
What?
Did?
No.
Yeah.
Wait, I didn't see you there.
No, that's a lie. That's a lie.
That's a weapons. Towards weapons.
No, that's a lie. And by the way,
weapons.
I think it's... Do we...
Hey, Hasan,
do we know?
Hasan. Towards weapons.
Well,
towards.
How far did you get fucking towards
me? I am right outside weapons.
Okay, quick question. Mm-hmm. I'm also super sus about McConnell, too, but do we think we got... One of the killers out?
No, we didn't.
I think it's McConnell and Jelly then.
It's not me.
I think it's
on you,
Jelly.
It's not me.
I think that based off of the lie he just made there, I think Jelly's probably
wait,
the
before we vote,
us.
We should probably ask
I think it's Yeti.
Yeti
is trying to hop on an easy kill here. It's probably Yeti.
Yeti and I were together on the right side of navigation. He could have killed me like 8 to 11 times.
Yeah, like,
okay, well, that
dude,
sucks because
no
it's not
chance.
Me.
I hid
How are you,
top
left side? Where'd
engine.
You come from? Where'd
I
come
hid
from?
Top engine because I got scared. Doors locked.
Top
in
engine
face.
Is top engine okay. Is closest to the dead body.
Oh yeah, it's me dead. Oh yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Well, I originally said McConnell, but now I'm sussed on XQC and Jelly.
I'm voting XQC.
Jelly's by far the most sus here.
Oh, he threw. He tries to throw me under the bus. That's fucking yikes, dude.
No, you guys, not me.
McConnell.
It's really not me. It's SQC and McConnell.
No way.
Spam
yeah,
the button.
Button it.
Nah, we can't do the button. Game is over.
Wait, what is it? Is it oxygen? Hurry.
Damn.
Nice.
Oh my god. That was my fault.
It was. It was like
I fucking cleared
fault.
Yeti like a
why,
bitch,
why
dude.
Just vote like that. Just don't vote.
Wait, why the fuck did Jelly lie? Jelly, why
didn't lie.
I didn't.
Dude, your alibi
was
so bad because I literally was there nearly the entire game. Like that area,
and
I never saw you.
And I went up towards weapons.
I'm sorry. I cleared Yeti. Okay, this was my last game, guys. I'm dying. Like I'm dead. I'm so tired.
Fuck you.
Okay, this is the last game I'm playing.
All right, let's
last game with Hasan. Let's go, baby.
Okay. Holy shit! Everything I have is in electric. What the fuck? What is this? Someone's gonna kill me on the way there.
Where's this?
Where?
So, XQC's body is an admin.
Okay, I rushed electric. Okay. I rushed electric because all my fucking tasks are in there for some weird reason.
It's a jelly kill, isn't it?
I also would like to know why Jelly's not an admin right now.
Yeah, I think
I was an admin. I was.
Oh, now you weren't, dude.
No, I was. I was. At the beginning of the game, I went straight to admin. I did. 100%
also,
true. And guess what?
ASIC, I didn't see you go to the right. How'd you end up behind me there?
Jelly, you didn't leave going down there.
What do you mean?
No. I'll tell you exactly what I did this round.
Yeah,
I was on admin, right?
Yeah,
so I was on admin. And then lights go off, right?
Yeah.
So I'm like, okay, this is kind of weird, dude.
And it got off instantly, by the way. Someone fixed it instantly.
No, because no. And that's why.
Hasan fixed
the
lights.
Listen, okay, listen for a moment, okay?
Listen. Yeah.
Okay, I'm on admin. Lights are going off. I'm like, okay, cool. There's people in navigation. It's kind of weird. People in O2 navigation. Kind of weird that they're over there on the right side. Go down. I go under, and I see. Yes, I went down and under. I see Neswa run into navigation very, very briefly at the edge of my screen. And then
I
started running.
I've been in navigation the entire time.
I saw Jelly at shield.
Jelly,
And then this
was at shield,
else.
And then I ran down. I ran down towards shield.
Yeah. Then, but listen,
and then I started running left.
You didn't go to the right at the beginning.
Ludwig,
I was straight down.
As someone that's a cam Andy, I almost never do anything else unless I'm an imposter, dude.
Awesome.
Okay,
I was on admin.
Jelly.
You have to have seen him then.
I was on admin.
I'm gonna vote Jelly right now.
Why? I was on admin. Skip the goddamn vote.
I'm skipping. You're so fucking insane, dude. I just.
Of the game, I kept track of ASIC and Jelly going down, and then they both
I was
like,
literally
just,
on admin.
Just fucking chill out. Okay, let's chill out.
Every game.
Let's chill out, guys. Scale it back. Who's ready, boys? Who's ready? Who's ready for this? Woo! Hoggeroo, dude. Did I just pass by?
Oh, fuck.
Where? Thank you. Holy shit. Can you guys clear me now? Oh, never mind. There's only
Wait,
one
why
dead.
Why the fuck would we clear you?
Okay,
wait, where
body,
did you find the body?
The body's in storage, like left side.
Okay.
Hasan and me are cleared.
Yeti and
I saw someone. I think
McConnell
it was
are
red.
Literally stalking me right now.
I think I saw
I
red
just saw Yeti
storage.
Go up in
no,
navigation.
No, McConnell's clear. He was stalking me the entire time. Can't be him.
I
okay,
just saw,
so
I
Jelly
just saw Yeti
and McConnell
go up
together.
In navigation.
Yep, and
wait, you guys are both in storage? The body's
Yeti's
in
on
storage.
Shields.
Yeti, where are you at right now?
I'm
McConnell's stalking me.
Hold on, I want some information.
Chat, I miss you. I can't see you right now, and I miss you. I just wanted to say this has been the longest separation I've had from my chat. I just realized.
Come from?
I came from Kev.
I got separation anxiety.
Okay, maybe it was ASIC that came from the bottom. One of you two came from the bottom. Either it was ASIC.
No, I came from
I
the top.
I think that.
I saw Yeti too.
If we're going
Yeti
from the first
the
round sauces, if we're going from the first round sauces, I think that ASIC is still very sus and his positioning was bad in the first place. I think Jelly's probably still the killer, but I think ASIC is up there with him.
No.
Are you talking about storage? Is that where the kill was? Storage?
I was terrified he was going to kill me
is,
in fucking navigation.
If ASIC came from the bottom, it's likely that this is either a self-report or that he ran away.
I didn't come from
back.
The bottom.
What'd you vote, Ludwig?
I came from the top cafeteria, and I saw you on
wait,
the
wait, really?
And then McConnell was
why wouldn't
looking,
we? Why
like,
wait,
at
you
navigation.
Came from top cafeteria, you passed reactor, yes. And went to storage?
Jesse,
oh,
I
didn't pass reactor.
For a long time.
Oh, you went top cafeteria directly into the middle storage?
No, I was with McConnell and someone else.
Me and
that just want me. What's
that walking pattern? That walking pattern.
No one even
doesn't
calls
make
out
sense.
Votes.
You guys are trolling.
The length between cafeteria and storage is very short. That makes no sense. But it also doesn't make sense that he would fucking walk from cafeteria to kill, and then why would he self-report if that's what he did? I don't fucking know anymore. My brain is like mush now, dude. Someone's gonna kill me while I'm doing reactor. Come on!
Storage.
Are we just not
okay,
doing...
Okay, well, it couldn't have been me, McConnell, or Jesse, because we
or
were
me,
all
Or me,
because
I was
electric.
In lights as well.
Me, McConnell, no,
are we? Are we
where'd
just not,
guys,
are we just not doing reactor
though?
Anymore?
I was,
am
I,
why
was,
am I the
I
only
was,
one?
I was.
I'm the only one at reactor bottom.
Yeah, oh, that makes sense. Then it's probably Jelly, right?
No, I'm the top reactor.
No, you're
you
not.
You just said you're in lights,
yes,
bro.
I was.
No, you're not.
I was at lights. I was.
Here's what happened, so...
You just said you're in lights, and then you just said top reactor. Which one is it? Why are you pissing me off?
I was at... I said I was. Keyword was. You know, past tense from present tense.
Yeah,
that's dumb.
Sus.
Hasan, hey, listen, buddy, listen.
I already
why
voted for
you.
Go commit someone else.
I
already
said
voted.
I no. You ask no.
Why
I said
do you give
I
me
was.
Fucking past tense where
Ludwig,
you were?
Ludwig Jesse together with McConnell.
It's me, McConnell,
yes.
Jesse.
It
cannot be
Hasan
any of us.
Jelly,
right. I wasn't like McConnell was there. Right?
I was getting reactor.
Let me throw out this weird one.
I went left.
Yeah.
Jelly, make an argument as to why I'm the imposter right now.
Wait.
I don't think you're the imposter.
Let me say a weird one. So it's me, Ludwig, and Jelly.
Well, I already voted for you, so that's the best.
Well, I don't
that's
think it's
your
you.
Best
Jelly,
bet.
That's unfortunate.
Jelly and Ludwig went right, correct? Because you went towards admin, and Jelly, you went left, I'm assuming?
Yes.
No. I went with Ludwig. We went to towards the reactor. Jelly went
through.
Right. That's but right. Ludwig
no,
just said he
no,
went to admin,
no, I did not go right. It's
no,
not true.
This is
your
way to
go. Look,
I went left!
Hear the facts.
There's no way you went left.
Wait,
I did go left. I went left, I promise you.
10 seconds.
Please.
10 seconds.
Get the damn vote. We got ASIC at 100%. Just skip the fucking vote, please.
Jelly, I'm voting Jelly. You can't muddy the fucking comms like that.
Stop.
Just skip.
Ludwig, you're the one who muddled
the
comms because you don't know past tense for present tense. Ludwig, please.
Why would you say you were an electric when you didn't end
Ludwig,
there?
Ludwig, please. Please. Just
skip.
Wet ass P-words. Make that pull out game weak.
Thanks for all the awesome content, Hasan.
Whores in this house. There's some whores in this house. Whores in this house.
Pass.
That was weird. Why didn't I show up?
His name is Hasan.
Pogo Argyan.
Probably hit the button. To pee so bad, I'm gonna piss my pants. I'm gonna wee wee in my pants, dude.
Yo, what up?
Okay, we have to finish this quickly. I'm about to pee my pants.
So I think I know what it is.
It's you.
I just got on admin table, and guess what? There's two people in admin table with me. That's Nessua and I believe someone else. Yes. Hello?
What?
Nessua, two people in admin with me right now. Nessua!
Ludwig?
I'm on wires. I'm not in.
Okay, cool. Guess what? There's two people right now in medbay as we speak. I think there's a body in there.
Yeah, the body's in medbay. I passed.
That's right. Yeah. And I think this could be a self report.
What?
Yep.
I don't think so.
Or someone's living an event right now.
Maybe they could have vented to electrical.
No, they didn't.
It could be a self-report or someone vented to electrical and is living in the vent right now.
Jelly, you're wrong. Do you want to know why? No one is in electrical except for me.
Why am I wrong? Tell me why I'm wrong, Hasan.
Because I'm in electrical right now doing my last two tasks, and I'm literally standing on top of the fucking vent where the last task that I had on electrical is.
Hasan, you understand that someone could be living in the vent? Living in the vent. It means they didn't exit the vent. They still show up on admin table, buddy.
Okay. But I was in electrical, and they are not.
Neswa, where are you?
I'm in admin. You just said I was in admin with you. Why are you saying where am I?
No. You didn't answer, so I think you're making it up now.
Jelly, bro.
I'm being framed for this kill, and I voted for Jelly.
I'm 100% voting for McConnell here. It's 100% a self-report.
Just vote Jelly out. He's all over the
place. Hasan, vote McConnell, please. Don't throw.
Jelly is all
over
McConnell. The place.
I skipped.
Thank God!
No, because Nessa's answer was really suspicious.
Oh, fuck off!
I don't know if it's because you're like 13 hours in or some shit, but dude, you literally... You made it seem like you were waiting for someone to say. Wait. What? I have to pee so bad. I'm just gonna piss my pants. The killer's gonna kill me and I'm gonna piss my fucking wee wee.
What's up?
Yeah. I would like to. Okay, go ahead, Hasan.
Oh, I just called it because I just didn't want to get someone to get a kill off. I had no idea if they were around or not.
I don't think.
I honestly don't think it's McConnell anymore.
Oh, go!
Shut
fuck yourself. Fuck you.
Who'd you vote for, Ludwig?
Wait, okay, now I think it's McConnell.
Jelly peanut.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay. I'm voting Jelly off.
No, skip.
You're all over the fucking place.
Ludwig, please tell me that you skipped.
Yeah,
skipped. Ludwig? You skipped. Really?
I skipped.
You're lying to me. You're literally lying to me.
Why would you skip?
No. Be honest.
Jelly, just skip. I skip. Let's go on.
Oh, okay. No. You voted me 100%. I'm literally dead here. Listen. I'm gonna get voted out here. I just want to say, everyone, check your PayPals. It's not me. It's probably McConnell or Nessua. Okay, remember that.
McConnell or Nessua. You are a low tier clown.
Oh my God! You actually voted me. It's not me. Hasan.
I didn't. I skipped.
Oh my God!
I skipped, dummy. I skipped.
You fucking deserve.
I skipped.
GG.
Oh, never mind. I was the dummy.
You fucking deserve, Jelly. Why is Jelly just all over the place?
Dude, every single town win is like pulling a new tooth out.
I'm out.
Hasan, wait. Watch this clip. It's funny.
Jelly's like literally like just like pointing fingers at everybody.
Yeah, GG's guys.
It's a new strategy you want to try out.
Group dead, or so go?
Yeah, I'm done.
No, there's a bunch of people that win.
This one lobby. GG's though.
GG's guys.
Later.
Good night, everybody. This was great. I had a lot of fun. Let's do it again.
Thanks so much. Great clutch. XQC, Yeti, Neswa, Geech.
Okay, let's watch this. What is this? Oh my God, I got a pee pee.
Fuck.
No, I was doing the fucking.
Fuck.
That sucks. I mean, there's no way to see that, right? I had my task open. Anyway, all right, guys. I gotta go. This separation anxiety was not good. Okay. I didn't like it, but I'm enjoying the game, and I hope you guys are enjoying watching it. All right. But yeah, it was good. It was fun times. Anyway, love you all. Fucking Will live right now. I'll just raid him. Dude, this is like, it takes a lot out of me, dude. Is Will Neff not live? Should I raid Nessua then? Alright, I'll raid Nessua. Will went out? Like, out? What the fuck? Like, to a party? What? That's weird. I'm gonna text him right now and figure that out. Alright, oh my god. I'm gonna pee so bad. Alright, good night, everybody.
Wet ass P word.